As you click them. It's the first test stream with the internet, believe it or not.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, because my internet has been down for a couple days. Because I played Black Ops 3 like a dumbass. So they said that they fixed Black Ops 3, right? Like the game?
When they didn't.
Oh, it's your, are you having it on your phone? I hear it somewhere, like the stream.
Wait, the what?
I hear your stream somewhere.
Yo! You hear? You still hear it?
Oh yeah, they're watching it.
Oh, they're watching it? Oh, okay, okay. Don't do it, okay?
Okay.
It's all good, it's all good.
Chat, this is your typical 3M broadcast.
XQCL, hope chat has
well, are you typing? Yeah. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, no, that was her. She was
yeah,
typing.
Yeah, I was XQCL. Typing.
Yeah, no, she was typing. I wasn't typing.
I told them Mikage and Sima. Do you know what that means?
Wait, no, what'd you type?
I said Mikage and Sima.
What does that mean?
I shit my pants.
How do you know this?
My chat taught me Spanish, but only that phrase.
Oh, wait, I thought that was Japanese.
No.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I thought it was like some weird reference. Chat, guys, this is the most, guys, scuffed late night broadcast, okay? I was supposed to go live, and I didn't. Then I said I was going live with Hassan, then I didn't. And I was like, yo, yeah, we should do an Amaranth. And then, then it was late again. So
yeah,
then I
was
like,
was
well, I'm not gonna fucking three strike it, okay? We're just still, I'm still gonna click the button. But, yes, it's gonna be a little bit of a, oh shit, my hair, you guys noticed it. Oh shit, chat, what do you guys think?
It's all blonde now. There's
chat.
No roots.
Chat, what do you guys think? Wait, what do you think?
I think it's good.
Okay, it's good. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
I like it much better. It's clean, cool hair.
It looks better with the headphones.
Gigi posted
it's
story.
It's like flattening it for you.
Man, what are you gonna say, man? I was feeling good about myself. I was like,
no, it looks
they're
good.
They're not gonna know that my headphones is hiding what the only reason why the hair doesn't look that good. And you're just saying it straight up. So not only did you notice, you didn't tell me, and then you tell them.
You were tripping earlier, and it looks good.
Okay.
It looks good.
Chat, it is true, chat, that because the hair is pretty short, the whole thing looks a little bit odd, but with the headphones, it definitely fixes it.
It doesn't look odd. Looks good. Looks fine.
Yeah. Just take them off. Guys, it's not that bad.
It's fine.
It's just the shape of it.
It's just flipping a little bit because, like, you didn't brush
yeah.
it. That's all.
Yeah.
It's fine.
This is it. Fix the lighting. Yeah. Same thing as last time. It'll be, like, grainy.
Tell your assistant to get a ring light. You don't have one.
You don't have a ring light. You probably have, like, a bunch, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Can I be honest with you? I feel like your whole like vibe will change drastically from one thing to another, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like from last time, to like the other stream, I feel like it's a completely different shift. What do you think does that?
Zipping up my jacket.
Okay, yo, what the?
That
has nothing to do with
it. Okay, is the vibe the same now?
Yo, what the fuck are you saying, man? I mean, the vibe. Jeez, man, this is totally for this shit. No. My next one is. My next one is because Chad is sidetracked. I'm sidetracked. I'm just sidetracked.
I can zoom it back up.
No.
Oh, okay.
Jesus. Listen, I meant, like, the interpersonal, like, interaction mode.
Oh, okay.
Do you get what I'm saying or not at all? It's like just
like I think you're just less nervous this time.
Nah, probably not. Anything I'm doing on stream, because I'm not like I feel like over. Okay, this is not shots fired. You know, like Mischief, like you have to be people on stream all the time. I don't. So I'm just bad at it. So it's kind of I'm not good at having people. I'm very good at having people on my stream when they're not here. So I need to get better at having people on like this.
I think only you think that. No one else notices a difference. I think it's fine.
But I think there's another layer, or another level of whenever you're like, you're good at it, a comfort, and you're like, oh, boom. Oh, by the way, this doesn't. See? That's important. Everything matters. They just skip the intro, and then we do what? We fucking play a game or something like that at midnight? Wasn't it? See, like this? And it needs to be perfect. See, like this? If it doesn't do that, now I'm mad. It's gotta, whenever I go back, it's gotta, well, yeah, but when chat doesn't count. Is he drunk? Yo, shut up, man.
He's not drunk. He's just high from the bleach.
Yo, guys, an issue for like 2 days. Yeah, true. Yes. Thank you for bringing it up.
Yeah.
I'm high from the bleach because I bleached my hair and the fumes, guys, it got me dizzy. Guys, it got me dizzy. It is true. Yeah. So that's kind of how it is. Lost brain cells.
His eyes can't focus still.
Right? Yeah. Yes. Like, exactly. Yeah. My eyes have trouble focusing him. But my mom looks good. See, I'm fun with compliments. I like that.
Looks good.
Yeah. Like chat. Believe it or not, chat. I got Poke, Gigi, Jesse in the house. The whole squad. You know, too, chat. You know what I said? It. We all looked terrible. So I got the haircut guy, Kuni, to show up, and he did all of our hair.
He's good.
Back to back, four stack. Everybody, boom, boom, everybody. Yep.
He does look like Steve Aoki.
Yeah, he does.
That's what it is. Thank you, chat.
Yeah. Oh, I can't believe someone's playing it. I've been singing this song every day almost. You like this song? You like it or not?
You're so sophisticated.
Really? Yeah. People always tell me that. Guys, we went live, by the way.
Huh?
We went live, by the way. So if you could get off the frame.
Yeah.
No, you're still in frame. Like, I'm not getting off.
What did you want?
Like, off. Like, off the frame.
Do you want to finish it now or later?
No, way later.
You want this in here now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you still move now? You done?
Oh
my god, is he gonna move?
Can you just pause your stream? We'll clean it fast.
Okay, I'll pause.
Okay, do it quick. What are you waiting for? Take this out. Go.
Thank you. Guys, sorry, these guys. I just had these guys.
We can just watch.
Really?
Do you like to watch?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
A live studio audience.
Chat, this is, if you don't know this guy, that's Pokeballs, and that's.
Jesse.
Chat, guys, look how good he looks. We got his haircut done and shit.
Yo, hug us.
It doesn't look good right now, though.
Hug us right now.
Wait, yeah, let's do a wholesome moment. Aww. What are you
waiting
for?
That's so cute.
I should ask the AI how he feels about that. Music before you level up. Yeah, I should probably ask the AI how he feels about Jesse. Then we're talking about the haircut guy earlier. Whenever my AI talks, he'll be like, "Oh yeah, Poke is so nice. Poke is so chill. I love Poke. I can talk to him, and Jesse's just bad at games."
It's crazy how real it is.
I swear.
Wow.
The AI said that. I didn't say that.
But who's putting that in it though? First off, who made the AI?
Roarington.
Okay. Who's
that? Amaranth, you should get an AI of you.
There is one. You haven't seen it?
No.
Oh shit, yeah, we can do it.
He doesn't know about the mommy boys.
I didn't check that out yet.
What is that?
That's my AI calls my fan base my mommy boys.
Ooh, okay.
I didn't know.
It's like the same thing as juicers, right?
That's, yeah.
It's about the same. It means the same.
The mommy boys.
Yeah, it's the mommy boys.
Okay, this guy in my chat is like a. You know, per second?
Hey, hold on.
Yes.
Amran, have you heard our song?
No.
Wait, you never heard her song?
You know my song though?
I know that one. That's
guys,
song.
I'm sorry, Chad, we can only go live to the rest of 10 minutes. I'm out of minutes on my stream. Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching today, guys.
Yo,
guys,
you want to hear his song? He sings
it.
I'm running out of minutes.
Oh, I want
to
hear
listen
it.
Listen to
I
it. It's actually
it.
Sick.
Sing it. Song.
I want to hear it. Play it.
Or sing it right now.
Sing it, play it, whatever.
I just realized my head isn't in frame.
You're too tall.
Yeah, all my friends are tall.
Yo, dude, where's the fucking BO3 guy when we fucking need him? I'm just kidding, bro. Okay, give me the link. Oh my god, chat.
Let's search
why
XUC song. Let's search XUC song.
No.
That's it. Play that bad boy.
12 days ago, where have I been?
It's been a crazy one.
Okay, hold on. Make sure the audio is at a good pace at least.
Max volume. Literally hear that.
No, come, guys.
Come on, bro. Don't,
why you guys? Beautiful. You guys are sabotaging my entire night for no reason.
Song.
Oh, it actually is good.
I know it's good, but
give him like for real your opinion on it too. Like no bullshit. If you listen to this on the radio, I want your full on opinion.
Okay. Sure.
Okay. I'm ready. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Nice intro. Are
now
but who's that voice? Real.
Movie music.
It's like an announcer voice.
Yeah.
Things just aren't the same. I had you to blame.
Okay.
Dealing with this pain. Can't get you out of my brain. Trippers on me, cancer on me. This should be making
yeah, because yeah, where's to get my version? It's not complete, right? If you go to the Pope's version, which is pretty good, right?
I can't hear you at all.
Good. Yeah, okay, let's go to Pogue's verse, hold up.
It's good.
I'll let it play.
I like it. Unreleased, it says. Oof.
Yeah, it's gonna go on the mixtape, that ass.
Okay.
Things just aren't the same.
Oh my god, I hear myself. How do you... Oh, I'm not gonna talk, I'll let it finish up. There's something about listening to myself though.
You sound good.
Yeah.
There's elements of it that remind me of Lil Nas a little bit.
Really? Oh, you think with the autotune?
No, not the autotune. It's like.
That's good.
What is it? Like rodeo? It's like it has rodeo vibes.
Oh, yeah. You know what? Initially, that was kind of the vibe we were going for, right? To mimic Diddy's song with fucking Ford, if I'm with you, remember that? Kind of.
Lil Nas XQC collab? Because you could just like mold the names together.
True.
I am the man, do not fuck with me cause I am the man. Things just aren't the same.
And then
yeah, it is rodeo vibes.
Yeah.
That's the vibe.
And then Jesse goes on the beat then.
Can't get you out of my brain. Fuck all the bitches I know. Don't give a fuck about flow. Look at the way that I go. Something's got me going on because I'm going in. Attacking the blazes and call me a rock. I don't know, imagine if I was a god. Can anyone please explain who is he rock?
So what was the inspiration for this song?
None really, just gonna freestyle it.
Heartbreak.
Well, I was thinking the exact same word.
Yeah, it's heartbreak. I got my shirt on tight.
Now you heard the whole thing. Yeah. But
okay.
What's that? No Joe though. I'm not gonna sell glazing, okay? A little bit of an outro like comment. When we did that, my voice was super raspy and really bad. It genuinely was though. It was so bad. And it was like one of my first songs though. So you know, it's coming, it's a work in progress, I'm just learning. At first, I thought you had to like sing bars entire on their own, like the like bar, but it's not like that. It's actually much easier to record songs like just one sentence, stop.
Oh yeah.
One and then now I'm like, oh damn, now we're going in.
And you just take the best parts
yeah.
and put them together. Yeah.
Oh yeah, we're doing it on together online, and like I would do the same bar like 20 times, like back to back. Mm-hmm. Like, no, and we just send it until we get a good one.
Yeah.
And then it's so easy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's so easy to record them.
Wait, how did she like it though?
I liked it.
Like,
it was good.
One out of ten.
Does the X part go hard?
Yeah.
It's beautiful. You hear his emotion.
That was the beginning, right?
But he needs to finish his part though.
So oh, it's not done?
No.
No. It's...
He literally has, like, he did this much, he has to do this much more.
Oh, tonight we're recording it.
I don't know why I did that, but it's 8 bars. He only did 4.
Is that a stream right now? Let's go.
He could, honestly.
He could,
oh my god.
Like,
guys.
This is the perfect situation because you could feature.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You'd be down?
Yeah.
That
label first.
That is hardcore, but yeah, they're not alone. These are pretty good. It's pretty good. I wonder how good you get if you guys would be able to do the whole thing one tap.
What?
Get the sample, get the like.
Oh no, I think we really could one tap.
Yeah?
In person, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can I be honest with you guys, though? What? I feel like I have, like, a really good ear for good samples. Right? I want to get a full beat that's already made.
You want to make a beat?
Yeah.
We can make one together.
Yeah.
I'd rather just yoink one.
This is nope, so wrong. See, they're just lying it. They're just lying it.
Why? What are they saying?
They're saying no, he doesn't. No. I have a good ear for good samples and loops. Chat, stop capping. All the loops that I came up with, that I found, and that I made were insane. Do not lie. Okay, pull it up. Chat. No, I just don't pull it up. Now that I think about it, don't pull it up. We'll talk about it some other time.
Things just aren't the same. Is that the only thing you do?
Hey. No. There's
is that the only one?
He has a verse.
Is that,
right?
Is that like the main chorus or whatever?
Yeah, but that took a really long time to get out. So like by the time he got to the verse, he was shocked. So he went to bed. But he never went back for day two, but now is day two.
Yeah.
And it's like I forgot. She can actually sing.
Yeah.
No, I'm not gonna
actually sing.
Evanescence. Yeah. We can make Evanescence.
Bro. That's actually a good idea.
No, it is.
Remember
true.
that he said that, because now I have an idea for that.
Oh damn. Okay.
Wait a minute.
Can I be honest with you?
What?
These will sound really fucked up. But it's not. Haven't it? I don't think I've ever heard a girl with autotune.
Yeah, you have.
Yeah, you have.
Like what? Like where?
You used to listen to like
dance music. I think autotune is just less
everybody
like robotic
these days.
You know how we have the autotune of zero on the return where it was
Nicki Minaj, Cardi B,
everyone's autotune up.
Cher. Is like the iconic, like one
really?
Of the first autotunes. Like,
Cher was
do you believe in life after love?
Oh, yeah.
Like, that's like autotune at the ass.
Okay.
Yeah.
I told you could sing on the song. I told you guys. I wasn't even fucking endlessly glazing. I was,
yo,
I'm telling you.
You have any tracks?
I have a parody track right now. Nothing legit.
See? You guys could definitely, you guys get a good beat, and then she sings, and it carries hard. And we take all our parts out, and it's just her song.
Definitely
yep.
We do it.
We should. I mean, he
we
literally.
Rich off
wait, of is this a? This is the new computer.
We could sell her.
No. It's not.
We can make this work.
So I took the SSD and I swapped it over.
Oh, so you're good. Okay.
Yeah. You know, I'm about to just pull up a chair. I need to pull up a chair.
Do I?
Yeah. Pull up a chair.
You have more chair? Oh.
We can come back in a bit.
Yeah,
just give you guys a
bit.
Just sit on laps. It's fine.
Oh my god, we're gonna
get
back in a bit.
I'll let you guys just chill out.
Do you guys want any snacks? I can bring some. I cut up some fruits for you guys.
Mom, please, that'd be great.
I cut up a whole fruit.
Coca-Cola? Coca-Cola? I don't know. Up to you. I don't know, man.
Do we have any pizza rolls, Mom?
Yeah, he has pizza rolls.
Yeah, pizza rolls now.
I would love to have pizza rolls and also ring pops.
Okay, so what do you want?
Pizza rolls.
Okay. We're not getting him anything.
He can't have sugar after this time.
Damn. Are you a big candy person or not?
No, not really.
Why not?
I like chocolate, but not like sugar candy.
So no, nothing sour then?
I can do sour. It just hurts my tongue after like a few of them.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I mean, my cheeks fall apart when I do that. You know, like whenever like the sides kind of reset. And they kind of fall apart, and it's all like polished. It's kind of cool. Anyway, see, this is why we are removing. I've been removing like and ayo. I've been removing it.
Why?
Because chat can't use them properly. They just ruin them.
Ayo.
At one point, everything's ayo though. When everything's ayo, nothing's ayo. Does that make sense or not?
No, it makes sense. Yeah.
Okay.
Chat doesn't use them the right times.
Hmm. Oh yeah, have you voted for Stream of the Year and stuff or not?
I haven't voted at all.
Oh damn, okay. Yeah, maybe we'll
can I still vote?
Yeah, I mean, I was just saying if we're completely confident you could do that.
Are the votes done, chat? Is there still time?
Is there? Oh no, that ended the other day, right? Oh damn.
They're saying still time? No? I'm getting mixed answers. It's done? Yes.
Man,
this is why I have trust issues.
Yeah, I mean, I have trust issues with chat. I mean, just look at this. Let's look at this. Do this. You look at this. That is not right.
What is that? What are you doing there? You like
I'm doing okay. No, I'll chat. Pull. Yeah, chat.
This is like chat. The Nigel Thornberry thing. Blah. You know what that is?
Yes, I know that. It's not that though. Okay, chat. Did the original? But it looks stupid. It's this.
Smashing Marianne.
This?
Oh. The fuck?
So you're not up to date with your TikTok memes then?
No, I don't consume TikTok.
Oh shit! Oh my god, chat.
But if I did, it would definitely just be big titty women all on my likes. All of them.
Wait, really?
Definitely.
Would it?
Definitely, yeah, totally. Aren't you like the same? Yeah?
Wait, did you just say that by accident or not?
No.
Oh, you knew.
I knew. I was here last time. You showed me. You don't even remember?
Yo, I have short memory, man. No, I don't. I have actually a really good memory, but I don't remember that. Oh, yeah, okay, I remember showing you. Okay. So, you don't know any of the, like, TikTok memes? Like, none at all. None of them.
I don't.
Chat, guys, I gotta chat. What if I showed Chad all my collection? Chat, is that cringe? Because I have a really good collection. They're all insane. So, it's not my likes. I'm not like titty shit. It's like actual good memes.
Okay.
But mm-hmm. You don't have to feel bad if you don't laugh. Because all of them are cringe. They're like acquired taste. And this is just what I... What, this is just
no,
what...
No, show me.
Okay. Chat? Guys?
Oh, no, I'm not going to force a laugh. I will tell him if it's cringe.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, I love it. It's funny for me because it's cringe, but it doesn't matter. Chat, we're going one by one, okay? Okay? Well, what is this? Okay, so that one.
What was, wait, go back? What was that?
Man, you guys are so fucking annoying, man. Yo.
That's hot. Well, that's where that streamer
was. Oh, man. Guys, what is this today? Out of all days, this is today, yesterday, this shit. Damn. Damn. Well, now, okay. So now you need to put the headphones. And I'm gonna run you through all my favorite TikToks. This channel's what all my TikToks are.
Okay.
Let me check the audio first to make sure that it's good and not too loud. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here it comes. Chat, we're gonna go one at a time. Okay? All right. Ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Gonna get a whole year in hobbycraft. Gonna get a whole year in hobbycraft.
What is she saying? Your reaction is more funny than the TikTok. That's what you gotta realize. They're not ever laughing at the TikToks. The TikToks are rarely funny. They're laughing at you laughing at
them. Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Chat. Let me some classics. What?
Do not talk to a girl.
That's just good advice, honestly.
True. Holy. Chat.
Can you hear it too or no?
Yeah, but. Oh, trust me, I can hear them in my head. That's all that matters.
Okay.
Huh?
Was that you? You in high school? Were you like a little edge boy?
Yeah.
Edge lord?
No, I was the class clown, so I wasn't that like
Karen
that.
Okay.
This one's my favorite. It's a bit long, but it's worth it.
No, I'm parking here. I live here.
Well, get out. No, you don't have a car pass.
I do, and it's not your business. I live here.
I like her energy.
You're here a lot, and I see you. You don't live here. And even so, I need to park here.
That's not how it works.
You are a disgusting piece of
crap. Your mother.
This one's actually funny.
Chat, link all my classics. You guys know exactly what I'm talking about? Stop acting like you don't.
Small business owner,
that is
reality
so
check.
Cool. Is that a bottle?
First,
like a piece
show
of
us your newest product.
And a cactus card. That's
product that got your business started. Next, show us your best selling product. Compare.
What?
Small business owner,
that is
reality
so cool.
Check.
Is that a bottle?
First,
like a piece
show
of
us your newest product.
And a cactus card.
And
that's
the product that got your business started. Next, show us your best selling product.
You get it or not?
No.
You don't get it?
I see the lion filter because she's filling up a lion.
So, well, you know.
Next, show us your best song.
Touching my
door
is assault.
Yeah,
I'm just not woke enough for that one.
It's fine. It's
I'm
fine.
Just not.
Like then, nothing is expected of you. We're just gonna run through it. It's like a marathon. We're just running through them. I fucking love that one. You know
that? It looked like Hassan's cabinets.
You know what? It's true.
If you ever put me off again like that, you're gonna have a serious
okay.
problem.
Touching my door is assault.
Touching my door is assault.
Okay.
Are you a fucking retard or what? Are you a fucking retard?
That one's funny. That one's pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah. Jack, keep going. Okay, this one you might not understand, yeah, but it's, I don't think it matters that much.
Hit me with it.
That's the wrong one. It's the wrong one.
Okay, I was like, you're right, I don't understand
it's fine, it's fine.
True.
Yeah. Chat. I want... Chat, this one, she's not gonna get it. Chat, guys, I need my classics. Okay. So there's a few yippies in chat that know all my classics.
Die in the life of a true Brexit geezer. Wake up and meet the wife, Susan. My little princess. Isn't she beautiful? Time to take George to football. Rev up the Bugatti. Yee. Quick stop at Toby's. Unload up that plane. Get
oh,
a pint.
I know what we're gonna do.
Scram. Pitch looking lovely today, okay. Lads.
This one's got... What about
my
this one?
My favorite swear words is bollocks, shit and fuck.
Are you okay? Do we need to get... We need to have intervention.
Oh, okay.
Do we need to get help?
No, but... Well, wait. Then you're gonna get it now. Now you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Now you're gonna get it.
Alright.
I don't have to explain it to you. Watch this.
I like the ABBA, okay? I hate when the fucking water does that shit, man. I was doing that... My phone was doing that shit today! Oh my god. Oh god, I hate that shit. I do get this one.
That's a classic. That's a classic. Yeah. What? Oh, John.
For the last time, I don't look nothing like no damn tow truck.
Looks like Mater.
For the last time, I don't look nothing like no damn tow truck.
Oh, God.
These are super classic.
Oh, that was good.
Chaz more. Okay. Okay. Then? I don't remember this one.
Can you explain that one?
That's fine. If there's too much to explain, I think we just run through them.
Okay, that's fair.
What would you rate this guy?
Oh, no, this one, that this one is good. This is, chat, link the full version.
The funniest thing is just his reaction, to be honest.
Yeah, but I've seen all of them. Chat, this is the full version or not? Do you have it? Let's see. Let's see. Is this it? Not another one. That one sucks.
That's just painful.
Yeah, okay, ready? This is fine. This is fine.
What would you rate this guy on a scale of 1 through 10?
A 3.
Oh, damn. Word?
Yeah. Okay. Probably my type.
Okay, let me ask you a question. What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 through 10?
A 10.
You think other people agree with that?
I don't care what other people think. Confidence is key. Period.
Hey, bro. What would you rate this girl on a scale of 1 through 10?
What the fuck? I don't know. She had 0 rule around.
Damn.
Chat, that is not the whole thing, but you know what? I'll let it slide.
That's harsh.
Okay. Fun?
If I wouldn't have slowed down, y'all was not gonna catch me. And let me be in that new spot. Suck off on y'all, dumbass. You two fuckers just made the biggest mistake of your lousy career.
Yeah. Did you need to worry about something like that?
No, okay. I was just started chewing.
Okay.
I didn't want to bite my tongue.
So sometimes it turns into goo. Okay, ready for this? This one you're not gonna get it. It's still funny. Chat, link the chicken. Chat, link the chicken. I mean, I didn't ask you that. What? Yeah.
I think I'm not cultured enough for this.
That is fine. That's fine. Like I said, it takes time to kick in. It might take a day, might take a year, right? Maybe we'll never get to see you. I can enjoy them, but it's a process. I don't mind being part of it. I don't mind. Okay. This one though. This one.
Is it saying she looks like that? That's just fucked up. Damn, it's harsh.
Jesus. Chat, is that a troll?
I don't know. I feel like you're trolling right now on the...
Really?
On the Goomba, right? It's a Goomba, right?
It's a Goomba, yeah.
Yeah, but he has two teeth. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
I don't see their resemblance, honestly. That's
okay.
Fucked up.
Okay. What is it? Maybe you can get this one. The worst you guys know.
Do you relate to that video? Or like...
No, I don't relate per se.
Okay. Alright.
Hold up. Yeah, alright. These are decent. There's no hyper bangers in here, but...
You become stupid again.
I don't know.
To scream, I want to be monkey again!
Honestly, the best way is just to watch TikTok. Like that's the best way.
It is the best one.
To scream, I want to be monkey again.
His mom is just like, I should have swallowed. It's like her face.
Jesus, he's yeah, true. Like, Alright, here comes. You get it?
Yeah, I get it.
All right.
The hair, yeah.
Chat hates it when I explain TikToks. So what I like doing?
I got that one.
I like to explain TikToks though. Alright, hold up. What was this one? Oh, smoke break, classic.
If you wasn't invited.
No. Chat, well, I'm into it. I'm into it. Okay, whatever. It doesn't matter. This?
Names were these kids calling you at the pool?
Meathead, Fatso, Barbutt, Bagwell.
How does he sound like Bobby from King of the Hill?
Yeah.
That's just some real shit, though.
Yeah, no, like, that is pretty hardcore.
That's some real shit.
Okay, this guy knows that I love this one, apparently. Love. Volume up? It should be good now.
I tried dipping, he begged me to stay. Bae, I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna rump. Big boobs in the bus, they
pump. Who's Ice Spice?
She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie.
When's an Ice Spice?
Who's Ice Spice?
Brother.
Take a look inside your heart. Is there any room for me?
Yep.
I've never heard to hold my breath till you get down.
No, stop it.
You only want to hold me when I'm looking good enough. Did you ever fool me with you? You should have had her playing Bob Ross. Way better than Owen Wilson.
What? Bob Ross?
Have you seen that Bob Ross movie?
I did not, no.
Yeah, they make a Bob Ross movie.
I didn't know about that.
They call it Boob Ross. Damn.
Okay, Amaranth, stop it. You're trolling it. There's no way you don't know Ice Spice.
No, I didn't know who she was.
Damn.
Remember, I don't have much time to be actually using the internet.
Yeah, that's good. That's impressive.
I just stream.
Yeah, but that's insane, though. Like, I guess when I stream, I do
I'm not even on TikTok, really. Like,
yeah, I know. Fuck. Damn. Yeah, she's massive right now.
She's awesome though. I like the vibe. She cute.
Yeah. She's nice. Hold up. Okay, some of these are pretty.
What
you like those?
The dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I've seen them.
Hmm? That's right. That's right.
It's just because they're dirty, because they're white. Is this like
they're
a
crusted? They're disgusting. Yeah.
They're just when they're dirty.
I mean, they have a crust in their eyes. No, they like cry or something. Or something.
I mean, have you seen your chair?
Oh my god! All right, next.
At least the dog has an excuse. It doesn't have a mirror or thumbs. Man, that white cock be built in there, I swear.
It is. Holy.
Guy right here.
So what is this? Yeah, I don't really remember this. Oh, okay, it's fucking troll, man. Sorry, this is just a classic troll. Okay.
All he does is flip from one thing to another, and that's the difference between him and me. He's focused on petty politics. I'm delivering for Britain.
I don't know who this creator is.
It's a big star.
Okay.
Okay.
I just don't know who that is. That's alright, it's alright.
Yeah, that's alright.
They probably don't know who I am either, to be fair.
Yeah.
Means you were higher than twice the legal limit.
Twice in legal minutes?
What does that mean?
Means you were higher than twice the legal limit.
Twice in legal minute?
Oh shit. Guys, moving on.
Porn causes brain damage.
They're trying to have the boners?
Let's see.
Is that what that was?
No, it's because
porn causes.
You know when you
no, the one before this.
Yeah. You know when you go to like a party, right? Uh-huh. And then like you're bad socially with women and whatnot, mm-hmm. And you just end up being on your phone. right? Right. But you're doing nothing on your phone, right?
Is that why you're on your phone at my party?
Oh my god, bro. See, this is why I didn't want to explain. You did it on purpose. You set me up. A very
important message. Oh, god.
Chat, link the chicken. Chat, link the chicken. Chat, you know what I'm talking about, chat? The roasted chicken. Not the chicken. The roasted chicken. Come on now. I just got these in as well.
No more than one on my...
This guy's got it, brother.
What sauce he have? We have to order that for our next hot scuffed ones.
That's what I thought about. I'm actually gonna get the actual box itself, so we have a redemption arc, right?
Yeah.
And if it sucks, we do one chip.
Okay.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it then.
Mm-hmm. No more than one unmarketable tomato. No more than one.
This is just a clip from his stream. What's so funny? This is just a Tyler One stream.
That is funny. What?
Why are
you... Hold up. Okay, ready? Okay, this one.
Welcome, Baker Matt.
Hey, Jay. What's the only part of a vegetable you can't eat? Hey, Jay. What's the only part of a vegetable you can't eat?
Yeah, yo! Climb me up! Rest!
No way.
Chap.
I'll let it go out.
Sad. I'm not
chat. The classics. Oh, I think this one's a classic.
Orange is called orange.
I feel so uncultured.
But an apple is not called red. Oh my goodness.
I can't take it anymore.
Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard. Eating a burger with no honey mustard.
It's okay, we can get help. It's not too late for you. I promise. It's not too late for you. You can be
listen,
you
I can explain. Cured. I can explain though. These are my favorites though. This is the count. This is the count. These are my favorites my though. These are my favorites. So. Yeah. This one's one of my favorites. So. Is that enough? Chat.
You should have done that when you were sleeping on the couch. This is giving me ideas for next time, next party. Except not, it'll be white instead.
Not Jesus. Not too many ideas.
In a bag? And when the fuck? Corn, that shit can't be organic.
So she doesn't get it.
This is how we make the orange juice at our McDonald's.
Is it because you're a juicer?
She doesn't get it. You don't listen to the way she says orange juice.
This is how we make the orange juice at our McDonald's.
Orange? You're laughing at the orange pronunciation?
She says it's just orange juice.
Orange juice?
Okay, this one of my favorites.
Got our driver's license at 14, had a job at 16, and moved out at 17.
Your generation is still trying to define what a woman is.
AI with the braids.
This dog is swagging out. Holy shit.
Yeah, true.
This dog's got Riz.
Yeah.
Woke up.
He probably gets more bitches than you do.
He probably does. He
that's
does.
Crazy.
Yo,
that's
man.
Crazy.
Yo.
What the hell? 3-5 feet? No. No, no. Oh my god, young man. Kill yourself!
Hello?
I'm fucking head. So whatever happened to the Gordon Ramsay collab? I thought he was like, what the fuck is Twitch? And you were like, yo, come on the stream. Did he ever like holla back or like, nah?
No.
Oh, that sucks. You should hit him again.
Yeah. Actually, maybe he'll do it. Maybe he'll do it, yeah. To become big enough. Because the problem is that I used to be funny, and I used to play games, and I'd be good, used to good at them. And now, this is all I do.
And then you got into TikTok.
But look, no, no, no.
He's living life.
Yeah. Well, up.
That was like you when I was on my date.
Yeah. Wait. Chat, you like this one or not?
I'm fucking handsome, bro. I can dig your mother.
Is this like a little montage of you like?
Yeah, but I.
Let's see.
What... I hate those.
You hate those? Why are you looking there? No, well, not there, but like before.
What? I look good in there?
No, not right. Not this particular scene. The rest of it though was pretty good. Yeah.
Yeah. See, I've been trying to do this hair again. That's why I did this again. See?
Well, it's pretty. It's close. It's
yeah, but it's because it's not long enough, right? But see?
I think it's long enough. I think it's just like straighter there, so it's hanging down more.
Yeah, it's right still wet.
If he can do it like that, you go tell Steve to. to get the hair straightener.
Nah, it's because it's wet. It's not there yet, but it'll get there, trust me. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, I don't remember this one. I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay.
We're just screaming? Is that what that was? I didn't really see it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
Did you watch Breaking Bad or not? Have you watched the show?
I haven't.
Okay. Yeah, maybe one day I will introduce you to Breaking Bad. Did you ever watch any of it?
I think I watched the first episode only. What was that? What was that? A banana? That's disgusting. Oh God.
Chat. Look at them glass like that. Sorry.
This is.
Okay.
Are you lost?
AI with the brain. Wait, what? What was that at the end? Was that a skunk tail? What was that?
No, it's the AI with the brains guy. Remember from earlier? AI with the braids, with the
oh, the dog, the swag dog.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. Gab. Oh, you watching XQC?
Oh my gosh, Mom, I'm literally just trying to watch XQC play Hogwarts Legacy. I don't know what your problem is. I'd really appreciate it if you please leave. I'd really appreciate it.
Chat.
Why do you look different there?
Oh my god. I will not even entertain your reaction or anything ever along this TikTok. Jesus Christ. Chat, I guess I don't have headphones on. I couldn't hear it though.
Women can't drive. That's the. Yeah.
That's not what I said.
That's
not what I said, though.
That's the joke.
That is not what I said.
Nah, that shit's crazy. That shit. Oh god. That is crazy. Holy fuck.
Yeah. What is it? Chat. Give me some classics. Okay. Yeah. already through five more. Chat, guys, find the absolute most classical moments. Okay, hold on.
Three,
classic.
Two, one.
Chat, pull up the other one as well.
Okay, fingers in. Okay, seatbelt comes off. There we go. Loop in. Okay, now with my other hand, I'm gonna kick the seat back and I'm gonna open the seat. I'm gonna open the door. Okay, 3, 2, 1. All the way down. I'm out and I can escape freely. Okay.
Shit.
Three fingers.
I'm gonna break his fingers. That was actually funny.
That is a good one. That's a good one. Okay. Hold up.
I miss that train. Good times, man.
Yeah, true.
Oh, good times.
I spent 24 hours with a gorilla named Gerald, and here's what I learned. First off, I noticed he had this nefarious look in his eyes. I
asked what is this
on his mind. A short silence followed.
Chad is sabotaging the streamer. I'm a person.
Man, bro, I know that piece of pussy. Oh, he's sucking on a wee wee pop.
Is that why you wanted ring pops?
Man, bro, I know that piece of pussy. Oh, he's sucking on a wee wee pop.
Chat. No, it's good. Chat. No, I like about it. What I like about her. She knows none of anything, cause she doesn't. I feel like she doesn't use the internet a lot. She knows none of the memes, and now I get to show her all the memes.
You should host one of these for Twitch streamers.
Yeah, true. Oh, that'd be sick, actually. Wrestling with streamers? They're probably not acrobatic enough and whatnot.
Just make them sign waivers to not see you if they die. It's fine.
True. I mean, they would die, though. Look at that one. Look at that one. That one is sick. Isn't that crazy? Holy shit.
That is insane. They're just stunt performers at this point.
They are, but they're so good at it.
They're so good. The best of the best. Hold on, what? You shat in the shower?
Well, I mean, no, but you know what?
That shit's, you're a waffle stomper?
No, yo. It's just a meme, man. I don't relate, but it's still funny, though. You did it once, though. So what is this, though? I hate those videos, though. I don't want
is that what you want your hair to do again?
Yeah.
Like the fluffy?
Yeah. I wonder what Chad thinks about this. Or about me.
Yeah, it looks good there.
Anyway. What is this, chat? Chat, that's not a chat. Chat, that is not the right one. Come on, man. They're looking knockoff. Chat, guys, we only do pure ones here, boys. Oh, these ones are so good.
Corpse, I can't do it. Not on the trot. Not like you did the other day. I just can't. Oh. Corpse, I can't do it. Not on the trot. Not like you did the other day. I just can't. Oh.
Was he supposed to shoot it? Was it like one of those hunting games or no?
Well, you know, yeah, it's a hunting game, but
yeah,
it makes him sad. It's like it's a killer.
Oh, he's just sad. Okay.
Yeah, it's like
I thought he was just trying not to shoot the doe.
Yeah, he didn't know that he could do it.
Okay, okay.
Guys. He's not hyped. You guys don't get it then. Holy shit. Isn't that crazy?
Oh shit, thick. Never seen no muzzle. Can you twerk like might be that? Good,
my dad, no, I can't. I tried. Mm-hmm. Is this before or not?
Mustard. Come on, man. I don't put no mustard on. You need to put a little seed on that thing.
Do you like mustard?
Man, come on, now. Get that pep off.
Yeah, like in small
come on,
volumes.
Come get this, man. Come on, now. Come on, get that pep off. That's just too much doggone pep. I don't really want to see this.
This is like when I made steak with Ms. Kitchen Ice Cream.
Oh, my gosh. Put all that pep on now.
God.
Oh, yuck. What the fuck?
I like Jenny with her milk steak.
Oh, wait. Why?
Exactly.
No, I can get this
steak
for sure.
Any weapons on you today? Guns, knives, pepper spray, any weapons on you at all?
No, but the girls say I'm the bomb.
I haven't heard that
one. I need one.
Any weapons on you today? Guns, knives, pepper spray, any weapons on you at all?
No, but the girls say I'm the bomb.
I haven't heard that one.
You wake up in wet dreams every morning?
It's not wet dreams. It's not sexual, you know? It's just an ideal. It's an ideal.
Where did y'all want? Go.
Did this start before or after the body pillow?
Hey, there's an overlap. There's an overlap here.
Okay.
Why bitches should shut the fuck up? Shadow Witcher Money Gang. We love casting spells.
Chat. One more chat. All you say is one more. Come. Oh, I found it.
See, these ones are funny. I guess. These ones make sense.
Yeah, they do make sense. They explain themselves.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the ones, though, are more acquired.
These are the five most
headset that does that, man. I'm not sad or whatever.
No, I get it. Like, well, it's been pretty tough lately, bro.
Bro, it's through the headset. My eyes are all fucking crawled in.
Like, I'm here for you.
Bro.
You look so sad there because they're pushing. The headset's pushing on your eyebrow.
Yeah, it's the headset.
I'm worried about you. The way you
yeah, it's the headset.
Stream,
I don't.
These are the five most important things that women look for in a man, according to men. I've got to do this quickly before my wife gets home and realizes
true?
She's Let's made see. A big L. In fifth place, it's money. Coming in at fourth is more money. At number three, there seems to be an obsession with men being over 6 feet in height, which ironically lowers the chances of number two, which is even more money.
That's
and the
true.
Number one
Doing
thing that
crazy.
Women look for yeah. the most in a man is obviously a good sense of humor. I'm just kidding, it's money.
But I really hope they enjoyed my
drinks.
That's this
depressing.
Yeah.
That's depressing.
I really hope they enjoy my drink. This is my favorite. Oh my god, bro, this is my favorite drink ever.
What? That is not a classic.
Period.
That is just cringe. I'm gonna. That is not a chat. Last one, chat. We can move on. Last one.
Is it too loud?
That's very loud. Yeah, I would say yes.
Okay, fuck. Okay, no. Okay. Very loud, and we can move on to other things that are more fun.
Okay.
Ship of Theseus, thank you. I'll have to look that up.
I did pretty good. Hey, 3039 on my second game of controller? I'm doing pretty good, no?
That was the best one.
Okay. Chat. Alright, you guys win, chat. You guys win. Congrats. This is the... you laugh, you lose, and we lost.
Rami passed the breath test.
Damn. I'm so laughing at the other one.
I think there's one in Z, care kicker.
That one's heavy.
Yeah, you're saying it. Chat. Mm-hmm. One more. Give me what made me think of? Fuck.
Are you okay? Do we need to get some help?
Okay, no.
Do you need to talk to somebody?
Yes, you, but listen, first. Chat. Link, I just hit a clip.
I feel like this is all just a cry for help, chat.
Well, it is, but I think all chat is this is all a cry for help. You're not wrong.
Hey, it's Poke here. Happy Christmas and a new year to you. Just
one. Damn. Yo, he looks so juicy. Built differently.
Wish away, yeah. But
goddamn.
Wish away, but you're coming in.
Because I found someone better than you, and you're always cheating on me. Like I had enough of this.
Holy shit! I just hit a clip.
No, that's not the one. This is the one.
Can you put me again?
Because I found someone better than you, and you're always cheating on me. Like I had enough of this.
Holy shit! I just hit a clip.
Okay, this last one. Chat, link my heart. At least in my life somewhere.
That sweat I feel coming off your head?
Yeah.
Oh.
Then what the fuck?
Oh. Okay, these last two ones are very important.
Very important.
Vampire. Okay, this is the last three. Okay, I we're done after that. You are free from the TikTok hell.
So I don't. This is Vampire. TikTok.
It's stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying. The government hates us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay because you really need anyone else.
Were you there back in the days when these were like the videos with the most views on YouTube or not? Did you just watch those or not at all?
Mm-mm.
Okay, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Maybe this, maybe?
What is this game?
Rocket League.
Oh.
Okay, chat, we're good. Alright, anyway,
this is a cry for help, I'm convinced.
Yeah, but, by the way, if you're interested, I have a portfolio of hundreds.
Of cries for help? Hundreds of them?
But, they temporarily make me laugh, though, when things...
What would you do?
It's copium.
What is this one?
If we broke in your house.
Holy shit.
What would you do?
Dad, I got this. If we broke in your house.
All right, boys. Whew. That was something. Wait, by the way, did we find a solution for tomorrow or not?
They said the people he has to ask are probably asleep right now, so we'll figure it out tomorrow. But he said we can record it though, just not shooting
in
that
fine.
Area.
As long as we make something out of nothing.
We'll make something out of nothing.
Yeah,
for sure. We can record it and then you can react to it on your screen.
Yeah.
How are you guys doing?
We're doing great.
Yeah, we are doing
great. Are you going to record a song tonight?
Perhaps.
It'd be fun.
Okay. We'll do something and then, because we're not out of content, because I have a hundred things lined up. We might record a song. I'll ask the guys how they feel about it, if they can do that. But,
I think I'm gonna get my hair cut a little bit whenever she's done with the bleach too.
Wait, you gonna what?
Get my hair cut a little bit.
I was
today?
Yeah.
Everything.
Really?
Yeah, just like bangs or something. Not like short, but like long. Because mine are too long.
Fair enough.
They're becoming not bangs.
Okay. I'm gonna go ask about both things and then.
Love you, chat. Love you, Mr. Cow.
Damn. Sorry. It's kind of hard not. My eyes are on chat because they keep bringing in a bunch of shit that's kind of funny, but. That's too much context, you know? They have too much context.
I'm hearing the alerts. I can't hear you and the alerts at the same time. What are you saying?
Wait. Oh, mods are muted. Sorry. I was saying, chat's bringing a bunch of stuff. Sometimes there's like too much context. It's like, kind of hard to, like, you know. There's so much to explain, it's not funny anymore, you know?
Right. No, I get that.
Yeah, hold on. Make sure that I don't. Dude, why is apply here? What do you want to apply? Dude, I already showed her, dude. Dude, he's out here dimming memes to show her. Man. Thanks, though. Okay. I'm going to ask them what I want to do. And I'll be back.
Okay.
Chat, talk to her, chat, and if you're mean, dude, you're just gonna get clapped.
I can clap them.
Okay, talk to her for 1 minute. I need to ask them some stuff.
Yo, I don't know how he's talking about dogs being crusty with this shit, okay? I don't know why he's clowning on the dogs. Dogs can't shower themselves in the face. Yeah, like the new jacket? We got it on Hassan's stream. It says Psycho. And it's a dinosaur. I mostly got it for the dinosaur. I like the dinosaur. It's reversible too. And there's a pink side, but honestly, the pink side, it's giving me like Pink Ranger Letterman vibes, and I don't think it's as cool as the dinosaur. I like the dinosaur better. The dinosaur's way better.
Okay.
ends was pretty cool. I used to want to be a paleontologist when I was like 3 to 10 years old. Then I was told that most of the time you don't find anything. You're just digging around in the sand disappointedly. But it's kind of funny because, like, now I'm finding bones all the time just in my DMs. So, ended up kind of happening, you know? But I still like dinosaurs a lot. They're cool. Where'd my body pillow go?
I'm gonna do that, and then here's a bowl up and we do that.
What's there? Cam. Cam.
What happened to my body pillow?
It's upstairs.
Is your room upstairs?
My room is also upstairs.
Oh.
But it's purely coincidental.
Coincidental? Okay.
Anyway, he is, yo, man, who asked this? This is not your idea, was it? Is it? Was that your root thought, or did you find
it? I turned around and saw a pillow, and I was like, where's the other pillow? That's all.
Okay, fair enough. Okay, so, he's gonna cut your hair. So,
yeah.
Can you tell me what you need to get done, so I can get my mind on?
I just want, like, I guess, a little bit of split ends, just like some feathering texture, maybe a little more layer.
Oh, you thought you wanted to get like a full, like full flip, like.
No, just like the front section, you know, like where like the short pieces are too long. It's like jaw length, so I can do like my little mermaid swoop hair thing easier without all this excess.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah.
Is this all dyed?
Yeah.
What about your natural color? What is it?
Brown.
Okay, have you ever had that before, where people saw it or not?
Yeah, I've seen brown before.
Oh, really? Okay.
It's been a few years.
Interesting, okay. What about, does your hair curl normally, or is it just...
Yeah, it curls.
Oh, damn. Oh, on its own?
Yeah, if I let it dry like that, yeah.
Oh, damn. Is that like most girls or not?
I don't know, it's a lot of girls. It's Italian hair, so it curls.
Oh, you're Italian?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, did you hear that?
Alarm?
Yeah, sorry. It's so recognizable when I hear it. It's like, it just So you're here for how many days?
I'm here till Sunday. Leaving Sunday morning.
Saturday tomorrow? What was Saturday, right?
Saturday, yeah, we're doing boxing in the morning, and then we're gonna find you an outfit. You said you didn't find one today.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm going dry.
We're gonna get him a Walmart outfit. It's gonna be a little pajama set from Walmart. It'll look nice.
Yo, I mean, I have cool clothes. Trust me. I have some cool stuff that Chad hasn't seen yet that is like really nice and chill and like from cool stores, but...
Oh, okay, can I see them?
Yeah, I can show you later.
Okay.
I mean, today we went shopping because, you know,
You could bring outfits down here and Chad could vote. That could be fun. We get tomorrow though, don't today.
Chat, the cum drip is amazing. It is very good. They hate...
The what?
I have a nice outfit that I like.
The cum drip?
Yeah, but they're so fucking dumb.
Who came on your clothes?
Okay, you know what I know?
Was it you or someone else?
Nah. Actually, it's designer shit, okay? You guys won't understand.
The designers came on it?
Oh my god, yo. You guys won't understand. It's an elaborate clothing.
Is that legal?
Okay. I will wear it again, and you give me your real, like, don't give me your chat tag, give me your real, like, okay, listen. Chat.
Do you want your chair back?
Oh, no, I'm just doing it so I can walk in.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. Just for like 1 minute, I'll show you.
Okay.
It's not even something great, though, it's just normal clothes, they're not even, like, super designer, it's just normal shit.
Okay.
Okay, anyway.
Why does he call it the cum drip? That's nasty. I'll see. Oh, God. Oh. Okay, well, I guess I'll find out soon enough. Be prepared. Oh, no. Yikes. Ugh. So, how's my day? It's pretty good. I shop with Hassan. found this jacket. I found a blue jean jacket that's actually not hideous. It's pretty awesome. I already had my dress, though. I didn't go dress shopping. I didn't want to go dress shopping because, like, my dress was nice and cheap at $80. I felt like if I saw a dress I really liked, then I'd feel like I have to spend $10,000 like Hassan does at his shops. So, yeah, I didn't even want to look. Like, I'm okay with mine. Ignorance is bliss. Yeah. Austin's jacket smelled like really sus though. He's gonna get it dry clean, but it looked really good on him. I think he had the best fit of today, Mr. Austin Show. But yeah, it smelled like BO. Someone definitely had tried
yeah,
it on
with that?
Or wore it and returned it.
Logan.
This is designer?
It's not. It's like half an F.
Who designed it? A fucking hobo?
Oh man, yo, get
a bird just shat all over it. Did the pigeon design it? Like, the fuck?
I think it's not. Why? You actually don't like it?
I mean, you could wear it. It's a statement piece, for sure.
I love this piece.
Then they could be like, did XQC ever come? Yeah, he did. He did.
Myself, funny. You motherfuckers, man. Chat, why don't you like it? Oh, also, chat, I got a new bag. Let me show you.
Okay, let me see. That looks terrible. That looks. Did he pay for that? I hope that was a gift. Like a gag gift.
Is this a Lando?
Or I hope he bought it as on stream as content, like as a joke. That would make sense. That's like in the art museum when they have those abstract paintings and it's literally like a toddler just threw paint at the fucking canvas and they called it a day and put it in the museum. Shit's awful. The cum drip. I don't know. I feel like we should still take him to Walmart. He should just pick out like a pajama set. Go in some like Tom Mater
pajamas. What about my new bag? You like it or not?
Who's Celine?
It's the brand.
Is she the one who came on you?
Not meh. Yo, it fits like black and white and whatnot. Chat. Isn't it cool? Kind of cool though or not?
Are you gonna wear... I want to see this. We wear this to the Super Awards. The kid is gonna be like, what?
This is drip.
For sure. Something dripped. That's for sure. This looks... Okay, honest though, it does look like a toddler just took mayonnaise and, like, flung it out.
Yo, I thought you were going to come back and give your actual opinion instead of memeing it. It is not... There's no way this is a real opinion. This is real drip. I got swag, man.
How much did this outfit cost? Can you give me an estimate?
It's not that much. So the pants are, like 150 or something like that.
Okay, that's... Okay, I can see that. That makes sense. That makes sense.
I have something that costs 1,000 that you would think it cost, like, fucking 10 bucks.
Oh, they should have paid you to wear this.
Oh my god, dude. Also, I think the camera's...
I feel like I'm not one of those people who's gonna lie to you just because you got, like, a bunch of clout and shit. I'm gonna tell you how it is.
Yeah, true. Right?
I'm not gonna suck up to you and be like, no, you look great in anything. Oh my god, it looks great because on you.
Okay, but this genuinely looks great, though. Anyway, you like my bag, though?
No, the bag's okay. I just feel like...
I love it.
Okay.
It makes me happy.
I just, in my personal opinion is if you're gonna just sport items that are so plain with nothing but a brand name, they better be paying you to wear it as well.
Yeah, true, but it's very high quality though. I'm tired of pockets. I think pockets are overrated. Pockets are lame, right? So now everything in my
pockets
bag...
Pockets are good. Man, he's like, pockets are lame and women are over here like, this dress has pockets, bro! These leggings have real pockets! And he's like, pockets are lame.
So if you don't wear, if you don't have any...
You don't even know.
Yeah, but during your night, you always go like this, right? Right? You always do this. All night.
Yeah.
Do not? When you go out, do you not do this?
No, because my shit doesn't have pockets. I have to have a bag.
Ah. So you're always in your pockets, right? My new philosophy is, I put anything I need in my bag.
Mm-hmm.
And I need to get a bigger one.
Yeah, you need to get like one of those mom bags.
And then boom, and then we're good. And that looks kind of baller. Like this.
The you know what I think the issue is? Does that get longer? Because that's way too short.
Oh yeah, well, yeah, of course it's longer, yeah.
Oh, okay. That's why it's still, it's not looking right good.
Really?
Yeah, no,
it's
too short.
It's amazing like that though.
No. Men wear their bags at their hips. And that doesn't even make functional sense, because then you'd be going under your armpit trying to get your stuff out. You have it down here, so you can zip it, grab it.
Then we'll about like this one? What about like this one?
That's better. That's actually better. Because then you don't have the name as visible and awkward. That's way better.
So thoughts?
That's already better.
Take it off already. Huh? I'm thinking about anything off. This chat kind of bullied me out of this
one. You're
going
to take everything off? And that's how you're going to go to the streamer awards? Damn. That is a statement. That's crazy.
All right. Yeah, says you. You better wear anything.
I'm actually wearing clothing to the Streamer Awards. That's crazy.
For the first time?
Yeah, for the first time in forever.
Man, you spend the entire year half naked, and one day you actually wear clothes.
I know.
When you go out
isn't
and
that
the award.
Isn't that crazy? I'm not actually nominated for anything. I'm just sitting at a table.
See, now I can cook you back. You've got nothing. You went over the line, and now it's my turn.
So what's Emily wearing? Have you seen it? Do you want to, like, match with her? Like,
Emily?
Yeah, isn't she sitting with you?
No.
Oh.
She was already invited on her own.
Oh.
Also, it was a game show, man. Also, give me.
Oh.
I'll be right back in 10 seconds.
I guess Austin's sitting with him. Oh, that'll actually go great with Austin, because Austin's is black. So, I mean, if he wanted to wear the cum pants, I'm sure Austin... Austin would just be like, yeah, I mean, I didn't get my pro necklace today, but like, he wore the pro necklace.
And with what? My necklace?
No, Austin today was looking for a pearl necklace, and if he's sitting next to you and you wear that, it's gonna be funny as shit.
Oh.
Because he didn't get the pearl necklace, he was thinking about it.
Why not?
It was too much, he didn't want to pay over $2,000 for a necklace he'll wear once.
Oh yeah, he said he loved my necklaces. The one that...
Do you have a pearl necklace he can wear?
No, you know what? He can borrow mine if he wants to, though.
Oh,
I have demo ones, but when he saw them, he was like, oh my god, so shiny, I want one. The one that...
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you know... Hold on. Do you know what I'm going to get this tomorrow? Because it might it changes everything.
No.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, I don't know when you're going to get there tomorrow, so yes?
Well, yeah, because I don't know where I'm going tomorrow.
Because everyone has a different time to show up for their interview.
There's interviews.
Yeah, on the red
carpet. I don't like those. I'm not a big interview guy.
Okay, I think it's just Hassan and Ludwig interviewing, I think, is what I heard.
So why did they never invite me to do stuff like that and host stuff like that? Why?
Well...
I could be a good host.
Yeah, I don't know. You should tell her. Be like, I want to interview. She might let you. Just tell her, like, right now.
Yeah, maybe I'll steal their role for a little bit, steal the spotlight then.
Be selfish. Like, yo, let me do interviews.
Okay.
They'd let you.
I'll try.
What's she going to say? No? Just tell them.
Yo, by the way, you're about to get moved to the other room where you're going to get your haircut.
Woo! Haircut.
But it's not... How people are not like, oh yeah, it's gonna be a big change. It's just the trim and the.
Yeah, no, I just need like.
So how do you know when you need to cut your hair then? How do you?
Because when you put your hair up, I like having like jaw length bangs, and so when I put my hair up right now, look how long this shit is. This shit's like. It's
oh, okay.
Long. Bangs. I need it to be like here-ish.
That is nice.
Mm-hmm.
It reminds me of your boxing intro.
Yeah, you like that?
It was pretty nice, yeah. It was pretty nice. Yeah, you did like the whole sexy pose thing, and was that meant to be like that?
No, that was just me standing normally, you know. No. Whenever I stand like that, my back just arches a lot, you know. It's just, yeah, it's just...
That makes sense. You guys ready? After that, I forgot what I want to do, but I don't think it matters that much.
Do you have the kitchen set up already ready to go?
Yeah, because I had to bring the setup down because I had PS5. you know, pull that out. Okay. Yeah. Anyway, how about some questions? I might you tell chat about some Riz tips. What chat? Riz the PS5. Tips. So the PS5. You get the PS5. I took the power away from it to put in the camera. I can only do the camera or the PS5. I'm missing a wire.
The Riz tips.
Yeah, because chat is like me. They're kind of Rizless, right? But what do most girl look for in guys?
I thought we just went over this money, right?
Okay.
We just learned this.
Yeah, but now it's okay.
See, the issue is you're asking me, and I have not been most girls for like minimum 7 years, right?
Damn, that's because a good answer. I respect that.
I have money, so it's really hard for me to say like the kind of girls chat would be swinging at, because like I'm in such a weird position, you know, where it's like I have money, I have pretty much everything I want that a guy could provide, you know. I've got like my own shit going on. I've got the animals I already want. I could buy any car that I want. Like, I already have as many dildos as I could want. Like, there's really nothing like a man could like provide as far as just beyond being fun companionship.
Yeah, so a man can make you smile then.
Yeah, you know, like good company, like a best friend who you fuck, right?
Yeah, so money is cool, but then, yeah, true.
Because I already have the money, right?
Yeah.
At this point,
actually, yeah, true.
Any guy who's bringing money to the table, unless he's like bringing billions and billions of dollars, my quality of life will not change.
Yeah, there's different. Okay, there's definitely. What I think is, there definitely is a massive step to from being rich, to being filthy rich, mm-hmm. And it's not like very incremental. It's like there's like massive increment. It's like, oh, you have anything you want, or you have like yachts and shit, and
right.
like multiple
like
fucking
mega rich.
House in every country type shit, that, like all the like the billionaires.
Yeah,
I think that's kind of
yeah.
the tiers type shit.
Well, that. You're like $30 million house, easy. And
yeah,
you just don't even blink. Yeah, that's yeah. like a difference.
Yeah, I think that's like the increment. So if you're not gonna get there, or you're not there, then the whole thing is the same. I think.
Right.
That's gonna okay. Makes sense. What about? The most endearing quality a guy can have.
Ooh. I mean, humor's nice, but humor's subjective, right? Like, I don't know.
You just showed us that. I think
yeah,
it was
yeah,
a
yeah.
good. Yeah.
I feel like everyone's humor is different, so I wouldn't say sense of humor because that's too broad. I would say empathy and compassion, not necessarily like you see just everyone on the street and you're nice to them constantly. I feel like that's not really it. It's more of when you're feeling bad, do they try to make you feel better? Are they aware of like you're having a bad day kind of thing? Or like they see like an animal on the side of the road, do they like stop if they have time to and try to at least do something about it? You know, like
makes
lost
sense, yeah.
dog or something. Like I feel like that's the shit that's really, you know, impactful.
Mm. Makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. What is the number one red flag that guys have? Number one. And you know what, if you think of a lot of them, don't even do number one. Just like.
I think being too needy. Like, if you don't respond to them and they just keep talking to themselves.
Yep.
And then getting mad that you're not responding to them.
That is terrible.
That shit. I can't stand that shit.
Okay. That's a good one. I think that also goes both ways, I think. It goes both ways. If people say you, they're dumb. Don't listen to that. Okay. I don't know why I'm correcting this, but this must be corrected. That is not me. Chad is being fucking dumb.
No. He's like the opposite. He doesn't respond.
Yeah.
And I'm like okay with that because I know.
And at the same time,
like,
at the same time,
shit going on.
I also respond even less. With disrespect. Because you're not the only one on Twitter. On your Twitter.
What about Twitter?
You're,
oh yeah.
You're not
oh,
the
yeah,
only one
on
it.
Twitter too. Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, she'll be on it.
Yeah. Okay, give me another red flag.
I would say being rude to like waiters or their mom or animals, like huge red flag, obviously. But the most common one is just being rude to like service industry people.
Yeah. Yeah. Stop saying you at everything. I'm about to fucking snap and start banning y'all motherfuckers. That is so incorrect.
That's dude, not him.
My manners are insane. My mom raised me so well with other people. It's incredible. You guys are being rude. See, now you're being rude to your waiter, man. I'm the service industry, man. I'm serving you guys with content, yo. You guys are being rude. You're being hypocrites, them fuck.
No, we went to dinner before that Halloween stream, and he was really nice. Yeah. Yep. He's not rude.
Okay, fair enough. Okay. Final red flag, if you had to find one. If you can't, the only one is fine. It doesn't matter. Because I think red flags, there's a bunch of them that are, like, very important, right? And I think hammering them out, they're almost all as important.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And then I'll give some for girls, and maybe you can agree or not.
Right. I think another big red flag is not being, being willing to reciprocate on sexual things, or like wanting to have all the pleasure without doing anything for her in return.
Oh yeah, I mean that goes both ways. Yeah, flag. That definitely goes both ways.
Yeah.
Well, because that's just boring. That means that the person that sexuality is not a big part of a relationship for them. They don't value it. That's usually what it means.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's just kind of fucking boring.
Yeah.
Yo, I just want more of you. I'm gonna fucking snap, man. This is so annoying. Like, you guys have been with me, yo. What is this shit? It's not about me and her. It's about, like, overall. It's about overall.
No, it's not even about making her cum check. Because a lot of times, let me just be real with you. Women's bodies are a lot more complicated than guys' bodies. And, like, even if a girl's into it and she's feeling it, she's enjoying it, she's having fun, she's not going to cum every time. And, you know, if you think that she is, she's probably faking it like half the time. Because women's bodies are just weird. A lot of it's synced up to cycle. A lot of it's synced up to mood with unrelated shit happening. Like, it is a lot of weird shit.
Do you think that's partly all of that, or partly skill issue by the other person?
I mean, probably a bit of both. But a lot of the times, though, like, even if it feels good, sometimes women just, like, can't come.
Yeah, it makes sense.
A lot of it depends on, like, a lot of, like, mental shit, stress levels. Lately, a lot of it can be like the pH balance of the vagina effects.
Makes sense.
Or
true.
Like the just the cycle time in general.
Yeah, check your pH level, boys. Okay. What about most important? Looks or personality? And if not, just give me a ratio of it. Looks, personality.
See, the problem is the looks are what will attract you to a person. Like, especially if you're doing, like, online dating or something, right? And you,
right.
Before you get to talk to them. But yeah. Then the personality, I feel like, is actually the more important one. Because if you're attracted to someone, okay, you're attracted now. What if they get fat? And then what? And then you realize that they're a piece of shit? You know? So you realize that you can't actually stand them. So I think that they're both kind of important. I think it's important to still take care of yourself. Because no one likes to feel... like, they're not important enough to be worth you looking good for,
right?
Right,
Mods, finish it up.
Right?
I'm on only mode. Oh, my fucking God.
Because it's like, there are some people where it's like, after they get their relationship, then they stop trying to look good, and then they just let themselves go. I feel like that's a little shitty. And then they still expect the same amount of, like, hot, intimate, romance, spontaneous sex to happen, you know? It's like...
True.
But then they just let themselves go.
That makes sense, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like looks are definitely important. Definitely. Because you don't only be attracted, though. I feel like passion is important. And then if you're not, like, into that zone when you're looking at your partner, yeah, I mean, it's... I always tell chat, it's like clothes. If you look at something and you're not in love with it as soon as you see it, right, you're never going to wear it.
Mm-hmm.
So, in my opinion, it's like, if your partner, you're not, like, immediately, oh, my God, boom, you're never going to fuck her. Or you'll never really feel like it. That's just my... That's my...
It's not that women are... It's a bit more complicated for women because they don't have to be like, oh my God, 10 out of 10 in order for us to be like attracted to them, right? They can still be like, okay, yeah, I can work with that, right?
Makes sense.
But like they're really cool to hang out with and they make you feel special. Like they validate your feeling
of makes sense.
You know?
Yeah, nah,
you feel good around them.
Yeah, now I'm
getting
that.
But I think the attraction still does play a part for sure. I wouldn't be like... Yeah, Quasimodo, man. He's got such a fun personality. You know, that's what friends are, right? So, like...
Yeah.
I'm just being real. It is what it is.
Okay, let me see if they're ready for you.
People who you don't find attractive, who you enjoy the personality, it's called a friend.
True.
So, yeah.
Oh, then I have a good question for you then.
Yo. Is there
not true. I'm talking about like you're not attracted to at all, chat. You know. Like you're gonna be attracted to some people more than others. And the person you're most attracted to just looks based alone may not be the one you choose to have a relationship with. And you also might have really attractive friends who you choose not to pursue something with for other reasons. But typically, it's not going to be like, damn, that is the ugliest motherfucker I've ever seen. But he made me laugh, so I'm going to fuck him. That doesn't happen. That just doesn't happen. Unless he's got a lot of money. And then that makes him attractive. That can compensate.
I'm not fucking doing that shit again. Yeah, just have him in whenever he's ready.
I'm telling you, for most women.
Cam.
That can't be a factor.
Cam.
Right? So like the only
Absolutely.
Way a Quasimodo who can make you laugh would win is if he's also a fucking really,
an absolute
really,
sex god.
Really wealthy, too. Oh. Like for most women, you know?
Yeah, no, for sure.
But then in my case, like I already have so much money that I don't really care about that at all.
Yeah, well, also, level of wealth needed. Is oh my fucking god, man! Level well needed. It depends on who the audience
is.
Like that'll like you know.
Exactly.
Of course, there are people that are like that have endless skills. So a girl that's like already rich, like
right.
you could be like, oh, well, I want like a richer dude, right? That skill is infinite.
Yeah, I actually like I don't really care because it's most people who aren't like streamer lifestyle. They have like corporations or whatever. That's how they get their wealth. They're always fucking busy. And if I'm always busy and they're always busy, it's not really a relationship at that point.
True.
You know?
That's true.
Yeah.
Okay. I have the final boss question. Okay. This is the hard one. This is the absolute steam cooker. Can guys and friends truly be friends?
Guys and friends truly
guys and girls, sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
I think yes and no.
So guys,
I
can't focus.
I think that if a girl is attractive, a guy is probably always going to try to shoot a shot. But I think they can be friends if she's not interested and she's still chill enough. Where he's like, okay, well, I still enjoy this person as a friend. But he's not going to be like as like buddy-buddy with her per se. Unless he's still trying it, hopelessly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See, this is hard because I always think instead of looking at it, right, like this, I look at it backwards, at this dynamic, right? So I look like, in the end, if he's gonna try it at one point, the whole fabric is like disintegrating. Does that make sense?
Yeah, it does make it a little weird, yeah.
So,
I think it's okay though for people to acknowledge like attraction, you know, to another person without putting pressure on for anything to happen, you know?
Yeah. So, exactly. So if all the circumstances line up, and you put this the guy, and then oh, if it's, all this lines up, then yeah, I would go for it.
Mm.
Then is it really fully friendship or is there something more to it? And I think once you really understand this dynamic, then I feel like it starts to fade. It makes you like almost like nihilistic or whatever.
Yeah, I think it depends on the situation. I think most cases, you're right. But I do think there are some cases where like each person can actually contribute to each other's lives more than just like an attraction
for sure.
thing. You know, where it's like they bring value for other reasons and you can still be chill and be friends if you're
sure.
both mature enough. But if you like focus on how awkward the rejection was, then it's never gonna, you can never go back to friends.
Yeah, you can never go back. Once you're past it, you're done. Cause now you know that like the person's just waiting for the right circumstances.
Yeah.
Chat is you, yo, this doesn't count. Chat knows I'm a fucking internet Coomer brain Andy. That doesn't fucking count, man. Motherfucker.
Isn't that what a juicer is?
Yes,
are
but...
You want to know something funny, actually?
Yeah, go ahead.
And so, you know that, like, that buff guy where you react to the clip I was on a date with him or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, we told him that they call you a juicer, and he thought we meant, like, a roid head. Like, so he was like, show me this juicer. And so we showed him a picture of you, and he was just like... The fuck?
Oh, because I have no muscle. Well, that's not true, because I do have muscle. You just can't see it, because I'm wearing long sleeves. Anyway,
this is fucking funny.
Okay. I do have muscle, I just can't see him. Well, I'm starting my gym arc soon. Okay. Here's my take.
Gym art. What's your like ideal body type to be?
What do you mean? Oh, yeah, body type. What does it mean, body type?
Like, do you want to like bulk up? Do you want to stay like lean? What do you want to do?
I want to maintain lean, but I just want to get like mass, like muscle mass. I don't want to get fat though.
So you want to like do more like a model fit?
Yeah, but I don't want to get like too.
Like not like bodybuilding.
I don't want to get a swimmer body. You ever seen swimmers in high school or whatnot? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I never want to have that body. And
so you want to be like a Gucci model fit, whereas like you have muscles, but you're not like meathead.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Chat, swimmers are like super lean and very defined, like abs, whatever, but
so
they're
you
not.
You
want to
be like
they're
Leon
not massive.
Chiro? Let me see. Leon Chiro's an Italian cosplayer, but he used to model for like Calvin Klein. But he does mostly calisthenics. Let me see.
Oh my god, I'm a mob. I'm gonna do full screen and unfull screen, whatever.
Like this kind of body? Where it's like.
I'm scanning for dicks. No dicks, we're good?
No. Like that kind of thing where it's like he's still
yep,
lean.
Yep.
And it's
that's
not
the
bulky,
one.
But it's defined.
Yep, for sure.
Okay, I think, yeah, you could do that. I think that's within your body type because he's tall and like lanky too, right? So it's like.
Yeah, yeah.
It's mostly he does mostly calisthenics.
I know what that is.
That's like using your body weight for exercises.
Oh.
Yeah. It's like
makes sense, yeah. Yeah. I don't like the way he looks like his face though.
Oh, we're not looking at it. No one's looking at his face.
Yeah, just muscle.
Yeah. But like that's what you like that type is achievable.
Yeah, for sure. What are the other types then?
There's like the swimmer body you're talking about, which is like less of that, I guess. Like really.
The abs are always like more like puzzle pieces almost. Like.
Well, I'm sure he also does contouring because it's cosplay. Yeah, right?
Makeup
everywhere, right? But like, yeah, that's like the body type.
Yeah, there's a lot of tabs. I know, chat. You guys were watching TikTok earlier. See, my thing on the guy girl that I make is like some really like far gone thing. I like to give it a flat no, but a yes, right?
For what?
Guy, girl, like being friends or whatever.
Oh, back to that, yeah.
It's just hard though.
It is hard, yeah.
Because I know for a fact, like I'm not like a fucking Chad Lord, like fucking philosopher, yo. I feel like if it's like if most people, I like to be more. Oh, yo, I can hear my shit in the background. Can you guys lower a little bit?
You can turn it back to whatever scene is full screen.
Oh yeah. I just thought overall it's like, if all things line up, in most scenarios, I'll go for it. Unless, of course, I'm like engaged in something with somebody, right? Mm-hmm. Like being engaged in that realm, then I'm like maxed out in that realm, and it's like there's nothing that goes past it. You know, I'm like kind of blocked in.
Right.
So then I can have other things. Otherwise, it's kind of hard, right? Mm-hmm. If you think about it, because it's like, oh, well. Let's say this person, if everything lined up, they have to be. It's easier if they have something going on.
No, yeah. No, I get that because then it's like you know why they're not going for it, and you don't feel like
yeah,
yeah. And like then, it doesn't feel like a rejection per se.
Yes, it's, I mean you're not even thinking about it because it's like I don't give. I'm not even exploring the thought of it. I don't care.
Yeah, no, I get that.
It's why I don't relate to people that are like going after each like. Their friends, girlfriends, or whatever, and I think that that's just cringe, like
you mean,
actual
like,
cringe.
They take her and all her friends out, or like what?
No. They'll like go after like their friends, girlfriends, or whatever, or like
oh, okay.
Or like they're waiting for them to break up for them to go for it. And it's okay. Like people say it's like the bro code, not to do it. I still think it's kind of weird because you were like waiting for like the circumstances
yeah,
to line up, which is
weird.
Just odd. I don't
yeah,
agree with that
weird.
At all.
Also, like that's kind of weird that you like want to be in the same pussy your brother was in, you know? That's like,
yeah.
That's weird.
Well, it's not really your brother, but
I mean.
Get it.
Like
yeah, the
bro.
Bros, the bro.
Bro. It's the bro code, your bro.
Yeah, I get it. Okay, it's the bro code, yeah. Okay. By the way, the cam can't get fixed because we need to do IP stuff. You know, IP address from this to the other thing. And then, you know, I've been, you know, IP addresses. I'm good, boys. I'm good. I'll do IP stuff off stream. We're chilling. Also, I'll get him to come in, so we can actually do your hair. So you know you.
Oh yeah. Do you want him to go in there? He's gonna come in here.
No, he's gonna come in here. Also, yeah, I don't want to keep you up for too long because you know tomorrow we have stuff at early morning.
Yeah. True.
Yeah. Okay. Is this ready?
He just doesn't want to stream very long.
It is what it is. It's okay, we'll stream tomorrow. We're gonna try to stream boxing in the morning. If they let us. If not, we'll record it and then he'll react to it after. Cause I have a boxing sesh training. For those of you who don't know, I'm boxing in La Velada in Spain. That's like a body's a Spanish streamers tournament, July 1st. So that's pretty cool. So I'm doing boxing now.
Yeah, she's good.
My coach is sick nasty.
Yeah, I'm just gonna play her. Hers is gonna be like 1 minute.
It's really okay, good.
I can't fucking be here.
I stream it on my channel, but since I'm in LA, my coach is in Houston.
Bro,
so we're just trying to.
Thank you very much. That's all I can say.
We'll see. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Is he coming in here?
Yeah, he's finishing Gigi's toner. He finished Gigi's toner.
Okay.
Now he's doing your assistant's top hair, finishing
Up.
It's like a minute, and then he's doing your thing.
Okay. And you just want my hair all over your floor? Is that like?
No, I don't care. I have a new vacuum cleaner.
Okay.
Yo, chill out.
You got some
so
jars
sassy,
ready?
Like.
You got some jars ready?
Okay. Wait, did you sell that?
I mean, there has been
shit,
hairs
I
before.
Will.
Yeah? You'll sell it?
Man, I mean, that sounds like a quick buck to me, to be honest. That sounds like straight fucking
you can
stacks.
Add it to your shrine.
Well, I don't have
you
a shrine.
You just put it in the body pillow and it's like.
It makes it more real.
That's right.
I don't remember what I should buy that though, overall. I mean, I'm not even thinking about actually doing it, but still. I'm just thinking.
I need some more water too.
Yeah, you go ahead. Chat, nobody asked, okay? Guys, I have an insane realization / brain freeze today. Just for fun, since we're getting close, there's like a bunch of watch stores, right, on the Rodeo Drive, right, in LA. Four stores, right, of like high-end watches. They had two watches overall for sale. How do they make money to keep the stores open? How? One store had one, the other store had one, this store had zero, this store had zero. So how do they keep the store open? You say pre-orders, but they could do that from distance, from online. Like people can do that like in like certain spots. Why even have the store open there? To do that. What the fuck is the point? It's, they're selling nothing. People at the store experience, for what? They are selling nothing. They are not selling products. The lady said, build a relationship. I'm like, how can I? You have nothing for sale, bitch. You have nothing for sale. How can I build a relationship of buying if you can't sell shit? Like, yo? Oh my god. And I said, oh yeah, well, pre-order. Yo, pre-order on this. Pre-order on this. I'm not fucking waiting for some fucking piece of metal. Are you chilling? And I thought that was really stupid. Yes, I get it. The lady, I spoke with the lady for 20 minutes, okay? And she took the time to explain to me, okay? You have to like buy all their stuff, talk to them, listen to their lore, go to their events, travel to their fucking club type shit, stay in the circle, buy their new stuff, trade stuff in, whatever, right? And then when they say, yo, we're gonna get this new watch coming, and at one point you put your name in and maybe you get chosen. And the more you participate, the more you get. And it's like, for a piece of fucking metal, how about this? How about this? I don't give a shit about your fucking piece of metal, yo. Dude, I don't care. I did not spend 100k on mine. Are you kidding me? Mine was cheap as fucking. Bro, mine was cheap as fucking. The one I thought looked the coolest though is the Rainbow AP Skeleton. That shit is so fucking hard. It's insane. Fucking frosted gold Rainbow AP Skelly. Yo. Oh, I'll show you. Brother, brother, brother. Brother? Bro, tell me this shit isn't fucking absolutely bussing. Are you chilling? Oh man, this chat's fucking on. I'm absolutely on this thing. The fuck? Alright, whatever. Whatever. Well, I think all watches are cringe. I think watches are bad. Yo, I told you this before, chat. I still think watches are cringe. They're so useless. There's no point having them. One thing you're gonna realize, that time is free. You can get the time by putting your finger on the ground, okay, and seeing the shadow, and you have the time. You can look at your phone for the time. You can look at the clock at the time. You can look at all the times. Why the fuck do you buy a personal fucking hourglass on your wrist? How about you put some bitches on your dick instead of putting stupid ass metal pieces of time on your wrist, you moron? Get a job. Get a job, man. Jesus. Anyway. Oh yeah, watch the cringe, but have you seen mine? Do you want to see it? Well, but actually, I can't even find it.
Is it a spray or aerosol? Oh, it's a spray. Okay.
Holy.
Okay. What's that, motherfucker? I feel like when you put that on, it's not to tell what time it is. It's for when you walk in the room.
So.
You feel what I'm saying?
Not to tell what time it is.
And not to tell what time it is.
When I walk in the room, they know what time it is.
For sure.
Yeah, that's not really. Because
let's be honest.
That is cringe.
I don't look at my watch to tell the time. At all.
You walk with that on? No, no. They know what time it is. It is time to get an employment. They know it is time. Yeah, you're right. They do know. It is employment time. It is. It is.
Where am I gonna like sit for this haircut thing?
So what was that?
Where am I sitting for the haircut?
Oh, you're just gonna be in the middle frame pretty much. So you're gonna be like bing bong. Just like you're doing like a normal thing. Just so, I mean, you're kind of like the center focus, so it's like, might as well, okay.
Okay.
You're kind of the center focus, so you're going to be in the middle. And
is this enough light in here for him to...
There isn't, but he's very good at what he does.
I trust him.
I do, though, have a spotlight. Or a ring light.
You have a ring light? How can you ever use it?
Because it's cringe.
Why is it cringe to have quality for your viewers?
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about my viewers. The fuck? Yo, they will watch me stream from a fucking box. I mean, a cardboard. Okay, that's how little I care. They're not getting no ring light.
Damn, that's
holy.
Good.
They get quality content. Quality content happens with good lighting and bad lighting. Also, what are your takes? What is your take on wristwatches?
Knock knock.
Thoughts?
I've never really been into watches.
They yeah,
just
me neither.
Seem like
that's
just
cringe.
It's just someone's gonna rob you one day.
Hello.
Hey.
What's happening?
Not much yet, but let's get this party
all right,
started.
All right, let's go. It's gonna be the quickest party ever. Okay, so go ahead and see here.
Okay, I'm
gonna
take.
Oh, I was gonna get my chair, but I guess I could do that.
Oh yeah. This might be
better.
Probably
better
yeah.
For him. Yo, Sunday. I'm
yeah,
not
is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, I'll
hold
be
on,
right
I'm
back.
Sorry.
Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Hold on.
Sorry.
All
right. I'm gonna get a little bit of a trim.
Yep. That's good.
You don't want him to straighten your hair a little bit?
No. No, because then, so my theory is that if I don't look at least decent to a certain level, right, that I accept,
mm-hmm.
regardless if I'm waking up, if it's not ready, if it's about right, then I don't want it. Right?
Okay.
If I have to straighten it, I'm cheating. I think that's lame. I don't like cheating. You feel? I'm a guy though.
But that you could say the same thing about working out.
Yeah, but you keep the muscle though. You keep it.
Only if you keep working out.
To a certain, you can still maintain. You just have to go like every once in a while. I think you can still maintain. Guys, I think it's cheating. If you always have to do a bunch of steps to look good, you don't look decent on an average.
Yeah.
We were joking to say, I don't know if the viewers want you to be covered.
Oh, no.
Damn.
He just said he doesn't care about the
one.
We're fine.
Okay. Alrighty.
Might have to come in closer. Just a little bit.
Closer?
So that if you end up interacting, then they can hear them.
Alright, cool.
That is very close.
Oh yeah.
But
yeah.
Too close?
Do you still work with that though?
Yeah, I might actually need a little, yeah. Sorry.
No,
am I able to move the mic a little bit?
Absolutely.
Okay, cool.
You know what?
Sweet.
Okay.
We can just go like
Is that better?
That
yeah,
is good.
Yeah, oh, perfect.
Okay, so I don't know how much of this
is
a different length right now.
Yeah, for sure.
They were layers at one point. I don't know if you can count this as layers now.
Did you have like bangs or something or side swept?
Yeah, it's side swept.
Okay, and that's what's growing?
Yeah.
Okay.
So like maybe like that amount, you know, like that amount of hair. And then length and then like tapered down, I guess.
Yeah, for sure.
Shortest one being like at the corner of the jaw.
Jawline, okay. Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah.
And then you want me to like basically just connect it all the way throughout to the ends, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. No big deal. Let's do this. Oh, wow. You got a good amount
it's
of hair.
It's very thick.
Whoa, you got a good amount of hair. You know, like, that's a good challenge with Felix. Is he actually surprising have a lot of hair, too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, check it out.
So if you think that there needs to be some shaping, do whatever you want. That's fine.
You think so?
If you think that it could be better.
Okay. Well, okay. Far as me just analyzing it real quick. I think we could dust the ends up a little
bit.
Yeah,
it's been a long time.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
Because I don't want to be that hairstylist that, like, you know, just gets excited
just enough,
and, like...
Just enough to be, like, the dead part, so. Not, like...
Okay,
a,
not,
a
not
lot,
like,
a
let's
lot
restart.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, sounds good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I could totally do all that dry, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, so, yeah,
yeah
no big deal.
One of the since you're going to be going, like, kind of soonish, do you want, like, something to eat, something to drink, or something energetic, so you can go and without, you know?
Man, I'm already on overdrive, you know, I'm on my third win, so I'm good.
You good?
Yeah, thank you. What, maybe...
No coffee, energy drink, pizza, anything?
I'll take water.
Yeah,
coffee makes me all, like, shaky. Okay. And I don't want to ruin, you know, this special guest of yours, you know. Like, it is the first time.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
and this is where you part your hair? Naturally.
It's
right?
Somewhere around there.
Okay.
If you think, look at my hairline, you decide where it should be parted for a side part.
Okay. Yeah, there's a trick you could do. You could actually pull all the hair back. And then when you push, actually, yeah, it does break right here. So it would be, I didn't really change anything. So yeah, it's basically around the same area.
Yeah.
All right. Sweet. Here we go.
Woo!
Yeah. Let's have fun. All right. Well, this is awesome because I just met you and you already trusted me with this, you know, like this is, hair is something, right? Like it makes you feel good and mentally, physically. So, well, thank you for trusting me.
Yeah.
All right,
you're welcome.
So here we go. So how did you and Felix meet?
That's a great question. I'm still not sure.
Still not sure?
I think it's just, you know, we're both on Twitch and reacting to each other through the Twitchdom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice. Well, that's awesome. See, like, that's what I love about, like, you know, these, like, new technologies.
I just love that.
No.
You like that a lot.
That's awesome.
Is that what you're going to wear the stream rewards?
Maybe, yeah. Just you got it. Is it bad or not?
Oh, that's immaculate. That's better than the cum drip, you know?
Oh, my God.
Did you see the outfit he was wearing earlier? It looked like bird shit all over him.
No.
Oh, yeah.
That's too busy. Like, taking care of you guys' assistants.
Oh, man. It looks kind of odd. I'm going to give it a bucket. All right. I'm enjoying it.
So, like, do you see where this is kind of laying?
Yeah. That's
boom. Good. So, like, it was so funny. Earlier, we were just, you know, I was talking to your assistant, and I was totally joking, like, oh, my God, like, you totally look like Ariel. Like, why don't you ever dress up as an Ariel and go to Disneyland? And, like, because I heard that you do the IRL.
Yeah.
That'd be amazing, but I guess that's not allowed?
Not, like, full-out costume, no.
Oh. But that's a bummer.
People call it, like, Disney bounding, so it's, like, you can, like, dress in streetwear that's, like, similar style and colors.
Okay.
Yeah, that's allowed, but you can't like have the full princess dress.
Oh, I see.
Because they don't want kids leaving with a non-cast member.
Yeah.
They don't
for
want
sure.
Peter Pan taking a 5-year-old to Neverland. You know, it makes sense.
Yeah, I totally get it. Yeah, what are you like a Disney fan?
Yeah, I love Disney.
Oh, that's cool. So are you guys going there like during this trip or no?
No, probably too rainy anyways.
Oh, that's true. But you know, I heard that there is actually people that do that on purpose to go on a rainy day.
Oh, really?
So, yeah, because
less,
of like
less
the
crowds,
line.
Yeah. That makes sense, I guess.
Because I guess Disney's don't close during rainy time. But have you heard of Knott's Berry Farm?
No.
No, it's actually the oldest theme park in California.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's like a local. Well, it's in Orange County, but they closed because I guess you know.
Yeah, this is where we should have went. This is where we didn't go.
Oh, were you guys gonna go?
Me and her went to some Halloween spot, but it wasn't that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I went 2 years in a row with my friends for a stream, Nazi Farm.
Yeah.
And this year went somewhere else.
Oh, I see. Oh, but you know what though?
What?
It's perfect time. You know, so started today. Well, actually, it would have been yesterday, Friday. There's a thing called Boysenberry Festival.
What is that? What does that do?
So they have a whole Boysenberry theme. Boysenberry is like this berry that's native to the you know the Knott's Berry Farm family, because that's what's called
really?
Knott's Berry Farm. And there used to be a farm back there, and they grew it. So now they use that to make jam, salsa, like all kinds of cool things, right? And during, what is it, like March to beginning of April, they have a month-long Boysenberry Festival. And you buy this, like I think it's like a $55 ticket, and it gives you 8 tickets. And you get a little taster on all, they got drinks.
Oh, you guys are fun, yeah.
You guys should go.
I'll be honest with you.
Thanks for saying poison berry.
I'm a big berry. I'm a big berry hater. Actually, I don't eat any berries or any fruit almost.
What?
Oh, no?
Yeah, I just, like, if I put a berry in my mouth, if people say I'm a child, I might just puke.
How can you be a juicer without liking juice? What is wrong with you?
True.
Fake juicer.
Oh, fake juicer.
They tried to give me a blueberry when I was young, and I puked, and then they tried it again, and I did it again. And then strawberry, same thing.
Oh, wow.
So I just don't do it. I refrain to do that. Yeah.
That's interesting.
Wait, do you guys not have, like, I thought, like, you guys would have, like, a good fresh fruits in Canada. Like, air is cleaner there. Water's probably better there.
Yeah, we get really good fruits here for sure. I like cucumber, celery, onion.
You like watermelon?
Potato. Yeah. Not anymore. Sometimes. Yeah, sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah.
Banana. And also, grapefruit. Grapefruit is fantastic.
What did you just say? Banana? Are you like a minion?
Banana?
A little minion over here.
You need banana.
Banana!
Banana.
That's awesome.
Banana's great, but they have to be full of freckles all the way through, right?
On banana?
Yeah,
so you
no
want
green
that
at
shit
all.
Almost bad.
Almost bad. So just enough a spot on it, uh-huh. Right? So that it's not soft, right? Just
okay.
Before. Just before it starts getting soft. Otherwise, it's disgusting.
Oh, okay.
So my mom would always buy like two stacks of bananas, right? Two stacks. One for them, the family, they would eat banana.
Yeah.
And then the other stack, I would wait until they're perfect, and I would eat them all in one day. Just of all of them.
Oh, so you just gotta hit that like fine line, like that sweet spot.
Yeah. They're only good for one day.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
After that, it's done.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
You know, like, I never used to like bananas, but like now, you know, like, you know, I've been training for a marathon and you really need potassium from the banana.
Oh,
and now I love it. Put it in a smoothie, but I can't have it once it's been bruised. Like, you know, like you said, the freckles.
Yeah.
Oh, I kind of the texture.
Yeah.
And it
really?
Tastes like, it kind of tastes like asshole a little bit.
Well, I've never tasted one. So.
Really?
Yeah.
Not into that, I see. Okay. I'm a man of culture, so it is what it is.
Yeah.
But.
How about banana pudding?
Not a
no.
fan.
No. How's it feeling on this side?
Pudding?
Yeah, like, I think
yeah.
it's nice.
Pudding's only good if it's like chocolate.
Okay.
Ooh, chocolate pudding goes hard. That's true.
And also, I think that most vanilla-based things, in my opinion, are terrible. But vanilla itself is fantastic.
Ooh, I love smelling the extract when you're making cookies.
Oh my god, it's so good.
The vanilla extract.
Only when you get the real one, though. Any fake vanilla extract is disgusting.
Oh,
you get real.
Because a Canadian thing, right? That's you guys get that amazing maple trees up there.
We also get that. I mean, we have our own farm at home.
The maple cookies.
Has,
oh, really? That's amazing.
Yeah, they make like a bunch of barrels of it.
Oh, wow.
Every year, you know. Yeah, thank you.
Dude,
oh, wow.
Those maple leaf cookies, they're so good.
They're so insane. But they change the recipe over the years. And then the maple leaf cookies you get at the store aren't the same they used to be. They failed them completely. Back in my days, way back when, they had a maple leaf cookies and they
were
so insane.
Quick.
It made no sense. And they changed
about this
one
from here. Is that cool?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
It needs it.
All right, cool.
Chad, remember Chad, the cookies?
Do you have like a dry shampoo in here? Is that what it is?
Yeah, probably.
Chad, maple leaf cookies, Chad? And they had like veins in it?
How often do you wash your
like for the leaf? Like
probably
veins?
Like twice a month because I just wait till the salon.
Those were so fucking good.
Wait, twice a week or twice a month?
Twice a month.
Is how? Oh no! I mean, like, how often do you wash?
Yeah, twice a month.
Oh really?
Yeah, I just wait to go to the salon to do it, because my hair usually holds a curl for like 2 weeks, and then I go back.
Oh dang! You don't sweat?
Not really from my head, no.
Okay. Well, good for you.
Yeah, good for me.
Good for you. Wow.
That's healthy. That's
it is.
Chad's like, oh no, that's why that's normal. If your hair isn't ruined by shampoos, because I haven't used like. Shampoo, you know, in such a long time. Like with myself, I just go to the salon every 2 weeks. It stays much healthier, grows a lot faster.
Yeah, and also like with your hair color too.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah,
like you want to maintain the vibrancy.
It doesn't fade.
You know what? Like I'm being on top of her scalp. It does not look gross. It does not smell.
That's right.
No,
that's right.
It's totally fine.
Her hair looks. Do you respect? It looks coarse, isn't it?
It's coarse.
Yeah.
It is naturally curly, so yeah, it's going to be more coarse than your hair, because it's Italian.
Italian. Nice. Wait, what is your background? Was it Caitlin?
Yeah.
Caitlin?
It's half Italian, and then my mom's side is English, Irish, kind of just immigration in America on her side. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Have you done the 21andMe or one of those?
I need to do the 23andMe.
Yeah.
I did like an Ancestry one, but my results haven't come back yet. And then I read it wasn't like Ancestry's not the good one. You gotta do the 23andMe.
I'm scared of doing that and then trying to like realign my identity and who I am and making me all like tangled up in my head. I'm happy with what I am, and I don't think I give a shit that much what was before me genetically. I just don't care. I just don't. I just don't care. I'm scared it's gonna
ruin you.
Yeah,
but it's still you. You're still gonna be who you are, no matter what.
True.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get confused.
Well, like I've always wondered. Like, so, like, I'm from Japan, but like, what else can I be? Like,
yeah,
it makes sense. Yeah,
you know, like also like Chinese, you know, they've been around for a long time, and
yeah,
we have that dark feature, you know, dark eyes, kind of slanted eyes, and we're shorter. Like, it looks like we're kind of stuck with our own people. But I'm curious though, like, if I am a mixture of a lot of Asians, or am I really like 95%, 98% Japanese, you know?
Yeah,
that's true. Yeah, that'd be really cool to find out.
Yeah. That would be...
It's dangerous, though, if you do one, Felix. You got to make sure you check the boxes where they can't, like, share your data with all the people you're related to, because they'll come asking you for money, all your long-lost cousins.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Well, I don't have to worry about that yet.
Also, I'm pretty sure they do, they find, like, criminals with that now, based on DNA and stuff like that.
Dude, you know what that sounds like?
Yeah? It's crazy.
Like, Minority Report, or something like that. Remember, they catch a criminal before
yeah. I remember that.
Yeah, see, that's crazy. But I guess preventative for the better.
Yeah, I've heard about that. It's kind of crazy though.
It is.
I remember seeing something saying that like the tech got there and they found like the cousin and the whatever, and they could easily like high accuracy say that it's this person. Even though, yeah, it was like some insane thing. It is pretty dang. You want water, right? You want water right now? I'll give you water.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I forgot that you were bringing
it. No, it's all good. Hey, so you did have that hair style, huh? On this side?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, because I'm seeing the wave. Mm-hmm. Is your hair naturally straight?
No, it's naturally curly, but when my stylist does it, she blow dries it and then does like big curls.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
And you said you're... Wait, am I allowed to say where you're from?
Yeah.
Oh, so you are from Texas, right? You said?
Yeah.
Were you born and raised there?
Yeah.
I definitely do.
Oh, that's cool. You know, I got told one time. Oh, dude, you don't have to open it for me.
Yeah, but I'm saying that it's not like, it's open, but it's not poisoned, you know?
Yeah, okay, good.
Just making sure that...
Yeah, I appreciate it. I mean, I haven't ruined her hair.
No. I just sit with gum, you know? When I give gum to somebody, I show them the pack, and it's not like, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, thank you. It's true. It's just, you know, it's just,
Thank you.
Anyway, what was I saying? I forgot. I was on a train of thought. Yeah, do you know any Italian? Do you speak it?
No, I don't speak it.
Oh, okay.
Sadly.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Did your parents?
No.
No.
My grandfather moved over here when he was, like a child, so.
But
the language was lost.
Yeah. But are you, like, for sure Italian, or do you have a...
Yeah.
Okay. Because, you know, there's that other part Italian where they split, and there's a lot of mafias there. Sicilians?
Oh, I mean, I'm a mixture, because my grandmother was from Rome.
Oh.
And my grandfather is Sicilian, so I'm both.
Oh. You know what? I got a little tough vibe from you when I first met you. Maybe that Sicilian. It's there.
I like the pizza, the Sicilian pizza.
Sicilian? Oh. Wait, aren't those the ones that pepperoni kind of flips up?
You know what? I have no fucking idea. I have no idea. But I know that I've ordered before. I think it's good. I like the Sicilian. I like the margarita.
Yeah.
I love margaritas.
Margarita pizza, though.
That too. Both. I like mixing my margs.
You know what? Isn't it crazy? What is you think the the country origin of dishes that have the most dishes you like. So like, let's say like Mexican, like tacos, enchiladas, whatever. What is the one that has its more stack? I think it might just be actually Italian.
No.
You know, I'm trying to glaze and she's not gonna let me.
Are you asking me what mine is? Or are you asking Chad?
No, I think for me, it generally is a 10 because there's so much though.
You think so?
Yeah, there's so many I like though. Yeah. Spaghetti, linguine, just all. I mean, most pastas, right? I mean, I assume most pasta types are from Italy, right?
Yeah.
So like, then I'm definitely tortellini, linguine, fettuccine.
Those are my cousins.
What?
Those are my cousins.
Really?
Yeah. Tortellini and linguine.
Okay. Now we're getting sidetracked. So, lasagna. Bolognese. Man, this chat. What else?
Do you think there's like? Do you think like the Jersey Shore of Italy? There's girls named Lasagna.
Yeah. That. Okay. There's 500 types of pasta they just sent in chat. Squid ink. The one with the bow tie.
Oh yeah.
But just overall digital. Also, here is a reality that boggles my mind and makes me sad every day that I think about ordering food or going out to get food. It's almost impossible to find a place you're gonna go to and you're gonna get lasagna that's actually fresh made straight up. It's always reheated or kept or frozen, or it's never gonna be big lasagna. Even fancy places that it'll be like $60 for a piece of lasagna, it is still won't be straight up fresh. It just won't be. Because it takes too long to make it, too much effort, it's not worth it for them. They just don't do it. Don't lie to me, chat. You know it's true.
You know what?
What's up?
Yeah, like, I know, I think because, like, when they're having a meal here, they're always on a rush. They want to eat and go, but, like, in Italy, it's like a
slow food
conversational experience.
Yep. Oh, yeah. I used to work at a factory, and every morning, my dad would drive like an absolute maniac. My dad broke so many laws on the road. It's the most unhinged drive, because in the morning, nobody's awake, right?
Yeah.
So my entire life, when we did work, we woke up really early. Right, like 5, like 4:30.
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. The streets are empty. And I told you this in chat. Yeah, this Toyota Yaris. And you go,
nice.
And he's zooming in. Oh, red light, 3 streets, 3 alleyways, drifting. I'm not actually drifting. Okay? Maniac shit. Just to go in time, not for work, for the Italian place where everybody drinks their espressos.
Oh.
And he'd sit down with the little Italians, and he'd have like 2 double espressos, and he just slip it up.
And he's driving like that before he has a double.
Oh
espresso.
No! But then when it kicks in, holy, it gets actually worse somehow. Wow. And he's jittering. He's like, dude.
That's
amazing. That's my dad. So yeah. So I noticed everyone went to the Italian place, right? They're talking about their food, and they're just chilling. They're just kind of like, everybody's just chilling. And they're telling me like about like some place in Italy where people like live longer. They're like long, and because they chill, they're chilling.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, it is awesome.
Dang, dude, yeah. You know, I could totally see your dad being that person, but that's why he does it with the bicycle now.
Yeah.
Instead.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. He got to survive.
Yep.
Oh, by the way, have you guys, do you watch Formula 1? The Drive to Survive?
I watch a bit of Formula 1, not a lot though.
Oh, okay.
Drive to Survive, what is that, Drive to Survive?
It's a Netflix series about Formula 1, and they're trying to get the U.S. Americans to watch Formula 1 more.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah, but I just thought of it, like Drive to Survive. But anyways, they just started, and it's amazing. You should get into it.
Oh, yeah, I'll probably give it a try then, because I actually like Formula 1.
Yeah.
The problem that I have with Formula 1 is that
you guys have a great track in Canada.
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. The thing that I didn't like about it is that most things that they're doing that is impressive, you can't see as a viewer.
Yeah, because you can't go around the city with them.
Well, yeah.
Like if you're there in person.
Yeah, and even as a viewer online and you look at it on TV or whatever, it's hard to tell the massive intricacies and strategies in everything. While watching it, there's just so many. The depth in it is insane, and you just can't see it. It was like, well, I know, because I watch it all the time. When you watch with your eyes, and there's like 20 people racing it, or whatever, right? You don't feel it.
Oh, like, are you saying like if you're
it's
there?
It's too much. No. I'm saying even on TV, it's just so much depth to it. There's so much going on. it's very complicated. It's easier to watch than like soccer. Kick a ball, kick in a net, boom. But in racing, I get it. It's first place, it goes first, but I don't know. There's a lot to like the small racing lines, the pit stops, the timings, the tire heat.
Yeah, dude, there is a lot of factors.
There's so much factors.
Yeah. Yeah, because like it's not just that driver that's completing the race, basically. There's all everybody, like, you know, the principal. It's, You know, the what is it, the strategist.
Yeah, for sure.
All those people.
And it makes me sad sometimes to understand that some people have no chance of winning. They start, and they're going to go for like, oh, like, they're trying to get like two positions overall, or like one, but they just cannot win. That even if they were about to win because they're popping off, their car just sucks.
Yeah.
Or the strategy that they're going with for that day, because they start behind, is just not gonna be good enough to win.
You know, like, I feel that.
Yeah.
Same way. I feel bad for, let's say, like, okay, so last year, it's the Red Bull that won.
Yeah.
And they've been dominating.
Yeah.
Before that, it was Mercedes.
Yep.
Before, it's Ferrari, right?
Well, yeah.
If you're not those top three teams, and then every single F1 driver, in a sense, was a winner.
Yeah.
Right? They were champions to get there, to get the seat. But if you're not in those seats, now you were a champion before you became an F1 driver. Now you're
true.
In a, like you said, like, you don't have a car, and you know you have a car that's not
you
win.
Know you're a god, but you're poor.
Dude,
it's just kind of how it is. And then you realize that that's pretty much what life is about. A bunch of people are smart, cannot get education, can't get there.
Yeah.
A lot of people have everything they need, they're poor. A lot of people are like, instead of scared of something, they live in some country that they can't get out of. It's just what life is, and it's just depressing kind of thing about it, to be honest. But yeah, that's kind of how it is. And it's what I think sucks
about
F1.
Feels nicer too.
Oh,
does it?
Oh, did you finish up?
Yeah, pretty much done. Yeah, I just need to just touch up this corner real quick, and we're done.
Cool.
We're done. I mean, you know, when you have a beautiful base to start with, it's it doesn't take much.
It doesn't take much.
I'd like to say that for you, Felix. You know, we spent about 4 hours to get. No, just kidding.
Don't worry, Chinese. Give me all the comments earlier when we were offshore doing my hair.
No, hey, like, I always loved doing your hair.
Oh, no, you did fantastic today. This is fantastic. I love it. But like,
oh, yeah, thank you.
This time I gotta maintain it better, though, because I need to get purple shampoo, because I always forget.
Yeah.
I accumulate brass.
Oh, yeah.
It gets brassy.
Yeah.
That is bad.
You gotta get that purple shampoo.
But hey, I'm always surprised how much knowledge you, I think I said it every time, but you know a lot more than you present yourself to be. Because once you start talking, you actually know a lot. And I'm always surprised about that.
Okay.
Yeah, like, no, seriously. Every time.
Yeah, I mean, everything about that, I talk to Chad about some stuff that I know about, they just say that I don't know what I'm talking about. They tell me I'm lying, or they tell me to shut up. Okay. But I don't know if they do that out of love somehow, okay?
Yeah.
But I really love it because my dad, you know how my dad is. He has knowledge about everything, right?
He's a dictionary.
Yeah, he is.
There you go.
Yay! They're not super long anymore. Yay.
Yeah. Well, lift your length. You know, definitely the overall length.
The length is fine.
But the face framing, I brought it up for you, so now you're able to do your style.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Feels nice.
All right. Well, when you're back in town, you know, let Felix know that you would like to have me back.
Get him back here.
That's right.
Yeah, you're very good. But I think, also, thank you when I made the door, but
thanks
for
brother.
Chat, by the way, Chat, guys, it's 2 a.m. in the morning. And he's been here since like 7:30 at most.
Hey, I do it for you, for real. You know that.
Yeah, thank you so much, man. And,
of course.
I'll talk to you about the details so I can actually
pay
you the whole thing.
And it was great meeting you, Caitlin.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah, and good luck with tomorrow. Have fun.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
you guys.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Yeah, no doubt.
Chat, I'm going to go say, as you watch, I'll leave you guys with Caitlin. She'll take over the stream.
What do you got to do?
I just got to walk about and I have to take
a second. Yeah, sure.
Because, you know, I mean, this is like overtime, like massive. Anyway, chat. Also, chat, guys, it's like 2 a.m. chat, so I might go to bed soon because we have to wake up in like 7 hours so we could do some stuff IRL, which might be streamed, might not be streamed, but at the end of the day, we'll make something out of it.
Make something out of nothing.
She fucking knows.
Hell yeah. We make something out of nothing.
Yeah.
Woo!
A way to pay you.
Yeah.
So don't forget.
Okay.
And
cool.
I
like it.
What do you use for, like, straight up
We got aerial bangs now. Let's go for tomorrow.
You do?
I got a long lilac dress for men out there that's light purple.
No,
like pastel purple with glitter in a long slit on the leg. It's gonna be nice. I'm excited. So it's aerial themed. I think it was aerial themed last year too.
Okay, yeah, I'll pay you and she'll pay you.
Okay,
but a different aerial theme.
Yeah, she sells color.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Well, just if I miss you overall, thank you.
You did so good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You really did good. I got that. I'll tell you.
Clap chat.
Yeah. Take care. Stop.
Why this you see so loud? Yeah, his mansion has paper thin walls. True. It's like almost like he has the door open or something. It's crazy. This is the most frat house I've ever been in. This is.
Well, you're lying next to the middle of your eye. That's okay. Oh my, I thought somebody bled. It's just your orange hair.
Oh.
It kind of sparked me. But, did you see the wall? No.
Oh, on the floor? The orange hair? Yeah.
Yeah. Watch out, guys, because on the ground, it looks like dried blood. Yo, are you dumb?
It does look kind of sus.
Yo, do you like the wall that I drew?
What wall?
Wait, you didn't see it?
No, I didn't see it. Show me.
Wait, the wall.
Show me the wall. What wall?
Wait, the one in the kitchen. The wall over here. The wall?
Oh.
Wait, that's cool. Yeah, I drew the whole thing.
I like it.
Yeah,
channel's
about it.
The thug rat.
Oh my, you automatically saw that.
Is that supposed to be Mitch Jones on your wall? You're like, wait, it was a little...
It's a long story. Channel's about the rat.
Okay.
So the rat is, they all have a meaning, but I don't like talking about it. Cause it's like, you know, it's like I like people to interpret it how they want it, you know?
Oh, okay.
For
art is open to interpretation.
Yeah, but it's just doodles though. I like just kind of...
Yeah, doodling's fun.
Yeah. Anyway, chat, listen, you guys. I will not sugarcoat it, chat. I'm going to tell you straight up, okay? Chat. I don't want to cut it short, chat, but I have to be up in 6 hours, and she's got to drive and then go to sleep, okay?
True.
Bing. Yo, chat. Guys, it's like a nice, chiller, nighttime, chill, and then tomorrow, boom, after that, chat, it's going to be back to normal. I like to just kind of give it a little bit of sparkle, a little bit different, right? Change the fabric, and then we're back to the muffin. Feels good?
The muffin?
I see streams like a cupcake, right? Like a muffin, right? So the cupcake, you have the muffin, right? And the icing is like the cool, fun streams. And the sparkles are the really special ones that kind of stand out.
Mm.
And you have to maintain the ratio of it, right?
Okay.
So I'm just saying, like, this is kind of like a frosting sparkle thing, right?
Okay.
But then whenever this whole like thing is over with like a stream people in town and stream awards, then we're gonna be back to the muffin. Then we're fucking muffining super hard.
Let's do you know frosting. The Muffin Man?
Who the fuck is the Muffin Man?
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. The chat? One who lives on Drury Lane? Mm-hmm. The very same.
Chat? Where's the Muffin Man?
You don't know the nursery?
Do you
know the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man, the Muffin Man?
This is like some American culture bullshit. And you're getting pepper pains for the first time today, and it kind of makes me happy, to be honest. You guys pepper pain me all day?
He knows stupid TikTok memes, but he doesn't know the fucking Muffin Man. Ironic.
Yep. Well, that's okay. Chai, is it American culture type thing or not?
I don't think so.
Chai, no!
I think it's European. We should show him the Muffin Man. He needs to learn the Muffin Man. Okay. You're gonna learn the Muffin Man. New window. You gotta learn about the Muffin Man.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is my sister's
right now. I can do it. Muffin Man. The Muffin Man. Okay, there we go. Is this? Yeah, kids' songs in nurseries. This is the original.
Lower, lower, probably. Lower. More lower. Let's go.
I think it's the original. Oh, there we go. Hell yeah. It's a nursery rhyme. Do you know what a nursery rhyme is? You've never heard it? Okay, and then now, have you seen Shrek?
No.
What?
Yes, yeah, I've seen it.
You've never seen Shrek?
Yeah, it's already watched it.
It's the Muffin Man.
Yeah, go ahead. And a tiny bit louder.
Louder?
Sorry, I don't like getting orders, but it's good, it's good, it's good. You can't
catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
You're a monster.
I'm not the monster here. You are. You and the rest of that fairy tale.
Classic.
Poisoning my perfect world. Now tell me, where are the others?
Eat me.
I've tried to be fair to you creatures. Now my patience has reached its end. Tell me, or I'll...
No, not the buttons. Not my gumdrop.
All right, then.
That's the way you should wear it to the stream room where it's Lord Farquaad.
You did it, pull it up?
Yeah.
Well, I'm tall, so this doesn't make
it
sense.
It doesn't be funny, though. It'd be making it funnier.
That'd be kind of cool, though. He's got, he also got the same kind of beard as me. Check that out. Can pull it off?
Hell
wow,
yeah.
He's going to drift up. I'm thinking of an insult. He's a short king. I can be a tall king.
Hell yeah.
My lord, we found it. Well, then what are you waiting for? Bring it in.
I love the Muffin Man.
Really, I missed it. I missed the part, apparently.
Oh, did we?
Oh, no, it's for it's worth it up. Yeah. Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Oh, right, you missed it. Go to 45.
45?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane?
Well, she's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
She's married to the Muffin Man. My lord, we found it. Bring it in.
That's it. That's all it is.
It's a reference to the nursery rhyme. So if you watched Shrek but you didn't know about the Muffin Man, you had no idea that that was a reference.
Yeah, okay.
You're missing out on the more actual culture.
Now I know though. Yeah, I've heard it in the past in Donos, but I didn't actually put it together.
This is actually uncultured.
Yeah. That's okay. I got TikTok. I'm chilling. Okay. Alright. Chat. Guys. I would say a big thank you to everybody who showed up today, chat, to today's stream. I'll put an odd schedule for sure. But, chat. I don't think... I wish you guys understood, okay? The amount of problem solving and productivity of today's was insane. Today was my most... I know I went live at night. Because that was everybody's availabilities. Insanely productive day. And it's gonna pay off in the long run. Wicked.
What did you achieve today that was productive? Or is it a secret or?
Internet fixed. Internet installed.
Okay.
Computer transferred.
Okay, W.
Got clothes and outfits.
Did you?
I did, but it's not like an outfit, but I still got clothes. Film vlog.
Okay.
Arranged for other videos for tomorrow.
Big dub, okay.
And then I got the guys all arranged up. And organized for tomorrow, which is Azure Rewards. I'm not kidding. It was as productive. Yeah, it's good. So it was on one day, and then from 9 a.m. in the morning, we got back with the cameraman here at like 6:30.
Ooh.
Well, yeah. And then that's you a long got time. Here at like it was just right after that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, I'm playing my outro, and then I will.
Do you ever raid after a stream?
Never.
Why?
Because chat is extremely unhinged and degenerate.
But what if you raid like an animal channel? All they can do is talk to the animals.
True. Yeah, true.
Yeah, not like a person. Like that's you know just what? Harassment. Yeah. But yeah. They can't harass it. At least if they harass the animals, they're not gonna hurt the animals' feelings.
True.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll have a repertoire of a bunch of stuff that's readable. This chat is absolutely unhinged.
You
Chat. And also, I hope people know this is like some lore, okay? This is like some lore. Back in my days, I used to host every single streamer. And now I haven't done it, and I'm making almost a how would you call that?
Did you know there's a set category of just animal streams?
Oh, no, these guys, I feed them all the time.
You feed them?
Yes.
I love it.
Dash duck, feed the ducks, feed the chickens, feed the goats, feed, Chad, which one did we do? Last time we had a duck, we fed it so hard, he actually exploded. No, I'm just kidding. But he had a lot of food. They had food for days. When I go there, they have food for days.
See, this is the thing.
I don't even hear for now. Show me.
Let's see. This one's cool. Sometimes there's raccoons that come. They're not here right now.
I've done it all.
But there's raccoons.
You think I don't care about animals? I have done it all.
I love it. The wolf conservation is pretty sick.
The what? The conservation?
Wolf conservation? Oh!
What, say that again?
Wolf conservation.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh!
Damn.
Are you a furry?
Nah, I'm not a furry. I have a friend who's a furry though. Yeah. Chat, there's all coming out chat. There's all subs, business owners. There's everybody in chat. There's a passing by. And people are on Discord, where you're from. Thanks for always hanging out with us and chilling out. And thanks for always being here. Regardless of what we do. And thanks for always believing. I wish a lot. You mean a lot to me, chat. And then until tomorrow and the day after, I'll send it out. Goodbye. Take care. And next time.
Bye, chat. See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Wing. I usually have the outro play, but the 2 minutes, I'll stick to my guns. We still play the whole thing. Yeah.
Let's play the whole thing. With bunnies?
They can hear us, right?
Yeah, they can hear you.
Yeah, it's fine.
Bunnies, just kitties. Really matter, what's your favorite animal?
Cheeto.
A cheetah?
Actually.
A cheetah?
Yeah, literally.
Cheetahs are pretty sick.
I made a meme, like an actual meme about it, but it actually is. They are insane. Their build, their fur, their behavior.
Did the egg hatch?
That's an owl. That's a snow owl.
They named a baby after me because I raid their stream so much. Baby owl, who has life? Oh my god, they named after me. Can we raid it? I mistyped it. Your keyboard's so slow, yeah.
That's because I have a bunch of stuff open at the same time?
Yeah, because you never fucking close your tabs.
Chat, guys. I let her raid from my chat. This is the most absolute unhinged thing I've ever been in my life, I think. But chat, be nice. Okay, come out, chat.
They named the little baby owl after me. That's so nice.
We haven't done that in so many, so long.
Guys, please be nice to them and try not to spam too many emotes because if I don't know if they have emotes on right now.
It'll crash it?
It just makes a lag. This one doesn't think it has a bunch of emotes on it.
Oh, yeah. One of the channels, guys, I donated so much, it crashed stream.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Can we say bye too?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bye.
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 Bye, chat.
Be nice to the owls.
Bye, chat. Take care.
Wee.
W.